because I don't use that one anymore. That one's like excommunicated. The only reason I know that's my password for Minecraft is because that's the only thing. Or not my password, my username for Minecraft is because that's the only thing I have it on. Like, that's the only instance I ever used it on.
Technical channel.
Oh, God, that actually might be a good one. That might be taken. Let me see.
Try it. Dude, whoever stream sniping Chris, let this be known on stream. Like, I'm on your ass, okay? If I find you in the streams, it's over.
Okay, you can't space it either. Fuck.
No bad.
Wait, that's okay. You can't even put space. Okay.
Was it you, Daniel?
Technical channel.
And are you ready for this Thanksgiving?
Okay, technical channel worked. Nice.
There you go.
Login. I don't want it to be fucking technical channel though, but I guess for now that'll work.
Dan, are we gonna like spend Thanksgiving with you this year?
Settings.
Are you even doing anything, Daniel?
Yeah.
Like what? You doing it with family, or are you just like kind of like peacing out? Wish I had.
Family.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, great. I can fucking there book a flight, but I can't bring a bag. Cool.
Nice. Dan, do that.
Okay, I'm trying
to figure out a place to go. After
what?
Graduate.
They need a fucking
ooh, what, like a little vacation
trip?
Almost?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick. Are you guys going to go out of the States or stay?
Nah, it's so expensive to go to the States.
Yeah, it's a lot of bread.
We're either looking at Nashville or
nice. Austin. I'm actually going to plan on going to Nashville for my birthday.
Yeah, no, I really...
Wait, this really does nothing. What
like,
the fuck?
She's been there once before for, like, choir stuff. And she really liked it there. And now we'll... Actually, by the time we'll go, I'll be 22.
Okay, this is fine. Yeah, all right, cool.
We're not limited.
Yeah, why don't you just take a flight to New Jersey?
To New Jersey? I don't even think I can. I mean, I actually, maybe.
Yeah, you can. Right. Probably to, like, the farthest tip of it, right? Like, all
wait, let
the
me...
way.
No, I gotta check. So,
New Jersey.
West Chester County, New York, to New York.
Boward, I'm so sick of him.
New York. Oh my god, can I?
Dude, Boward needs to be beaten with a stick.
Oh my...
Dad, you can? How much is
I
it?
I can.
What, 200 bucks or some shit?
No.
It should be like 20.
$800.
$800? Oh!
Because so the thing is, like, I'm not there's no flights that actually go from the Westchester County Airport to a airport in New Jersey. I'll end up going from I'll go from Westchester to Fort Lauderdale, then to New Jersey.
Yes.
Or yeah, like I'll end up in like fucking I can take an overnight layover in Orlando International Airport.
Orlando, Florida.
Chris, you're going over there.
I got me some veal parm and
spaghetti. Ooh, some veal spaghetti.
And I had some bread dipped in chicken scarparello sauce.
Ooh, Daniel, Italian feast.
Yeah. And a nice ale.
Mmm.
Can't wait for Thanksgiving, dude. Just like fucking heat. Oh man, I'm making the feast.
Oh my god, veal is so good.
I haven't had veal in a minute. I haven't had like actual Italian food in a minute.
Damn it, I got the wrong fucking cheese.
I'll be right back.
Oh my.
Who do all I right. Get in here? Go. Manning Echo, fuck this man. Excuse me.
It's time to play the Heimerdinger.
Daniel, again? Whipping it out? A little dog.
Everyone's playing Senna.
Okay, I got the right cheese.
Looks like Chris Allen will not be playing it, but he will be supported by it.
Oh boy.
Unless I lock it in.
No, no one will.
Unless they ban it.
No one.
I played with the worst Senna earlier today. I can't remember, like, exactly what she did, but I know that she was useless.
Oh, God.
I played against the fucking Diamond Duo bot lane with Ryan and Taya.
Ryan. Bot lane. Oh, how did that go? Were they?
They were.
Yes. So
and the worst part is, it was a Smurf because they were level 46. I fucking hate cunts like that. Oh.
I hate sipping on gin and juice.
I think like sometimes like there'll be like reasons for them to complain. Like when Ryan's complaining about something, like, okay, maybe there is some truth to what he's saying. But he like just complains like all the time about everything. Like sometimes he's really complaining about like how OP Nautilus is like Bauer, in the Bauer. Top lane, and I'm like, I don't know.
I agree with him on that. Nautilus is ridiculous.
Know. Nautilus top?
Nautilus is ridiculous.
I don't know.
A lot of people do not know this, but Nautilus is OP. and it's evident. It's evident because like people only recently realized like, wait, Nautilus is busted full AP, and they started playing in mid, and then you know Riot nerfed
him
mid.
They played a mid in Worlds.
Exactly, like he was busted as fuck, and they didn't change like almost anything about Nautilus. People just realized it. People don't realize hybrid tank Nautilus top never loses any single trade, can engage on you, can set up ganks, and can just rape you. And eventually, if Nautilus gets ahead, you can't kill him. So it's like, what do you do? What the fuck do you do? No, I went against Nautilus mains, and I was like thinking this is the most broken. No, I don't know.
I don't know. Like, you could be bad at it. You know what I mean?
I don't fucking know. The only time I beat Nautilus is when like I go Nasus and I like Ultra Farm. All right.
What if he's complaining about Aatrox? Maybe that was a bad example. Nautilus was maybe a bad example, but like Aatrox now, really? You're gonna complain about Aatrox now?
I mean, Aatrox isn't.
He doesn't even have the res anymore.
Good. Oh. Yes.
He's not good.
But he's not bad either. I mean, if there's a person who's good at Aatrox, he's good.
He's baseline right now.
I wouldn't even say that because top laner, think about this, right?
Or baseline Bruiser.
He's still picked like to no end in Worlds.
Aatrox?
Yeah, like because he was like nonstop.
He fits pick. Like the tank and Bruiser role.
Wait, Chris. Are you like joking? Because now I kind of want to test it.
No, I'm actually like did a go set up.
Oh, Nautilus. He's talking about. Yeah, I mean, Dan, if it's good, it's good. I personally don't think.
Oh wait, no, you mean Nautilus? Yeah, Nautilus is really good top.
I went Nautilus. I went Nautilus top before too. I never died, but I was like, I didn't feel too strong.
The only thing you don't want to go against is Gnar. If you go against Gnar, Gnar rapes you. Darius, kind of, yeah.
I feel like Darius beats the fuck out of you.
Dude, I don't know what it is. The Nautilus players... Dude, I don't know what it is, dude. The Nautilus players I go against, they're like geniuses at the game. Like, they'll tell me while on the enemy team, while they're beating my ass, of course, while they're beating my ass, like, how to do better and just, like, how to play the game. I'm like, dude, like, this is fucking crazy. You're so good at this game. What the fuck are you doing playing Nautilus? And they're like, yo, Nautilus is good.
Nautilus is a sleeper.
Yeah, he really
is. Nautilus is like Veigar. Remember when the Koreans found out and unearthed him?
Yeah, that was my saddest day ever because then Riot touched him again. I guarantee you Veigar would have never been touched if it wasn't for them. Because no one played him.
I remember at first you liked it because you're like, he's getting the recognition he deserved. But then Riot also fucking...
I didn't know that meant like something bad.
Mordor eyes upon him.
Dude, once the Koreans like it, that's how you know it. It's bad.
Can... As Mordkaiser, can I ult Olaf while he's ulted?
I don't know. Okay. My hypothesis would be no.
Okay. No, you've been playing a lot of Mordkaiser, I've been noticing recently.
Because he's easy.
Is that like your go-to top now?
Like, if I don't know who else to go, he's fucking easy.
Oh, look at my support.
You got Enote, G-Dim. Daniel? We have so much AD, fuck. We're literally AP. All AD. Fucking like,
I could go AP.
But yeah, you're gonna have to go AP this game, bro. Yo, Kai's
what do you
so
mean? We have Ash, Kiana, Kiki.
Kai's is so weird to play.
We have Kiki Palmer.
And Kiki Palmer is like, why did they get her for that? I don't know.
Because she was black like and her name was Palmer. Kiki.
I mean, I liked her back in what, like 2000?
I don't even remember like what she does, but I remember her name. Kiki
I remember her from movies.
She was on Disney like, Channel. For
that's why.
I know, oh, and then man. She was on Nickelodeon, actually.
Nickelodeon.
Yeah, I remember her, like, spelling bee shit. Remember that? Remember that movie?
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah. I remember that a little
bit. I mean, like, she was, like, in a few good
childhood. She was in a good spot once upon a time, yeah.
Yeah, and then she just, like, she never was problematic.
Are you kidding me? Now she's working for Riot Games.
She lives in ordinary life. I wonder if they ever call on these guys again. Like, I was thinking about it. If they make a True Damage album, they're gonna have to, like, enlist so many fucking, like, well-known musicians, like the rapper Duckworth.
I bet you he's not fucking well-known, like, the rapper.
Duckworth has, like, over a million people listening to him monthly on Spotify.
Yeah, but, like, now, yeah, nowadays, I mean, that's like, nothing.
It's, like, kind of, like, known.
That's still underground.
Yeah.
He's known. Becky G's really known in, like, Spanish shit because she does Spanish songs.
Becky G.
I know that Asian girl, like, fucking, who does Akali is pretty big.
I don't know. I mean, they're not, like, huge. I don't count them as, like, AAA people.
You know that KDA song, when it dropped, Chris, they topped the charts in Korea? They actually got the number one song.
Yeah, it's Korea, like...
What do you mean it's Korea?
It's fucking Korea. The only competition they have is fucking stupid-ass, what are they called?
The boy band?
Yeah, but which, BTS? Like, the... Yeah, BTS. That's the only competition they have.
Is one of the biggest, like,
Listen, BTS can suck my fucking nut.
BTS has to serve in the military soon.
Good. Yeah, good. Yeah. Oh my god, wait. Did you guys see what Adrian put in the group chat one day with BTS? What? Dude, that shit was so funny. It was mad racist. It was BTS, right? And they're like, oh, thank you guys for naming BTS the best boy band in the world. But, like, it was, like, mad racist and shit. And then, like, they're singing, and then it's, like, ching chong, ching ching chong, ping.
Oh, God.
And then Backstreet Boys come out. And then they're, like, what? Nani? Backstreet Boys? Let me get it, dude. This shit's so funny. I hate BTS because it was just, like, I honestly have, like, only heard a handful of songs from them, but the fans annoy the shit. I mean, like, because of that, I have a negative association with them.
Fans always ruin everything.
Not all of them, but most of them, yeah. Dude, let me see. The back of Street Boys. Dude, this shit's so funny. Oh, my God.
How you know if I'm going to have my ass? Fucking Boward.
Boward, get out. Me. Get out. Elijah's here again. You can't be here when he's here. Get out.
We told you, Boward, to come. What did you do, Boward?
I was eating.
What the fuck did you do, Boward?
Boward, get out.
Oh, help me, God, Watson.
Dan, are you going to choke Sam Watson?
Choke Sam Watson?
Alright, tell me if we get invaded. I'm, like, looking through my iPhone.
Alright, because you got invaded.
Alright, cool, cool. Did you die yet?
Yeah, I died.
Alright, cool, cool. I'm next.
Chris, what would you do if your body type was, like, the God Fist?
I don't know, I mean, I'd probably beat the shit out of people.
Just randomly? Chris, you're getting invaded.
Oh, fuck! I'm actually getting invaded! I told you to tell me something, you fucks!
I'm not even gonna lie. I was looking at Lee's animations and I looked down.
Thank you. Now you're getting no leash from me. You can leash yourself, dude.
Nice jumping, dude.
Yo, it's alright, because you're, like... Fucking support's gonna die.
What is this? Dude, my lane is fed and mid lane is fed.
Fuck.
Mid lane, bottom lane.
They're staying there too. I'm fucking out of here.
Yeah, they want that red buff.
Yeah, right, well, there goes my red. Alright, so I'm gonna do blue, run over to red. Dan, you wanna help me do the red? Oh, actually, no, you gotta get flame. All right, well, when that couldn't have been worse. And of course, it is Elijah who is jungling, as it transpires.
Yes!
Dude, I wouldn't think of any other way.
He's just such a link, it's not worth
it. Nautilus, like, give him a chance.
God, I hope
so. Give him a better chance.
Wow, I'm fucking no leash, goddamn.
Ping ling, ping ling ling.
Thank God I'm Lee Sin, because this might actually be like a hard clear.
Why don't you just play Wiener? Oh, well, that's even better. That's even better. So? Oh my God, this is fucking amazing. What a fun game this is, yeah. Oh, he was the one being positive, too.
Alright, well, took my red, I took his. Guess we're even now.
Even, Steven.
We're even like Boward now.
If only.
Alright, cool, we're not doing anything here. I will crush this world!
Oh no, I goofed.
I'll die, Daniel.
Oh, I really goofed.
I demand excellence. Who got all those kills? Oh, bot lane.
Everyone.
Well, how many people died? Oh, okay. All the lanes
died. Everyone.
Everyone has died.
Of course.
Celestial fire courses the room.
Oh, lovely.
Damn, couldn't save her. All right, let's relax, buddy. Relax, buddy. You hesitated. Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, I'm gonna try to come down for. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, he's AFK. Fuck. Oh, that sucks, actually. Chris, you want me to come down to support you for a bit, I guess?
I mean, how?
I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. But
yeah, like, how? What are you gonna do?
I mean, I don't know. I gotta try to help.
Like, do what? We can't engage them. They're already ahead. They're already ahead, I'm behind, and you're not a support.
It's alright, I'm the godfish, Chris Allen.
I don't particularly know what that means in this scenario, but I mean...
I feast on your dread.
Dude, hopefully BTS gets named the best boy band in the world. Ping Ling, Ping Ling, Ching Ching.
Oh, Ping Lang, Ping Lang, Ping Lang. Oh,
yeah, I'm not doing anything. I don't know why they're worried. Like, what do they expect to happen?
Ooh, Daniel! An offering for the golds. It is 2-7. Nautilus is coming back. Olaf was top. Chris, you think I can solo drag? Level 4. Chris?
I don't know, maybe. Actually, it's the ocean, so probably not. I don't know.
They're probably doing it, or they should just warded it.
Olaf can solo it probably at this point, but...
Yeah, right, that's what I'm thinking.
Especially with autumn kills and assists.
Did not rage quit? Possibly.
He said we had a chance.
Give him a chance.
Alright, okay.
I guess I'm getting a lot of solo XP.
That's good. I'm the fiery hand of the heaven. Daniel, I'm gonna do one of my camps on my way.
Not really pressuring me like that badly either.
Actually, my comms are not dead. Just live.
I can't.
1,000 battles, 1,000 victories, Dan. Let's go. Let's go forth here.
It's truly 1,000 victories. Yeah.
1,000 victories, Daniel.
Fucking assist.
Alright, there's your.
God, man, if she tanked one more, I would have fucking done it, but whatever. Yeah. God, and they have ocean. Fuck.
Here we go.
God, if I had ocean in this lane, it would be so easy. Their bot lane isn't even good either. That's the worst part of this.
Damn, really?
Yeah, no, they're really bad.
there he is! It's back!
The chance has returned?
I think my red is about to return. Daniel! Dunking on him as soon as he returns to lane?
Just give him a chance.
Dude, where the fuck is it?
Yeah? Yeah, sorry. I'm good. Sorry, I was gonna... I'll come down in a second.
Okay, what the?
No, I'm good.
You tilt so hard that people can hear you out around.
Yeah, but there's guys I made that noise.
Yep, get that up.
Kaisa, you the man or woman? Call him a faggot, Chris.
Wait. I don't think I'm like trying to get CS right.
Tell him to fall off his horse too.
Ooh, you tell him.
Tell him to eat you and fall off his horse, Johnny.
He's level one.
Hell yeah.
What are we gonna do?
This is the comeback, dude.
Did you know that the horungus of a dongfish is attached by a scrungle to a kind of dill sack, aka the newt sack?
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay, good, good. Glad you did. This Nautilus is trolling me, dude.
Chris, why the fuck you say that, man?
Yes. He's fucking trolling me. I'm getting trolled in this way. He fucking missed. What the fuck?
What a dumb fuck. You. Oh, Dan's not here, right?
No.
Okay, well, top lane might be gone.
First the support, now Daniel.
Oh, yes.
We can win this game. I have a feeling we can win this game, actually.
I think so, too. Oh, there's the red buff. Or that is the. There's a pink ward. And I don't have a ward. And we will throw the Q. We will land the Q. And then we'll run away.
I need a fucking.
Fuck, if Dan was here, that would have been a free kill.
God, Jinx has so much shit over me. Fuck off, Zyra. Alright, well, we got her flash, but I'm pretty sure he's. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I'm dead too.
Have you guys been playing Destiny lately?
No.
I'm done with it. I did everything.
Chris, but the new season is right around the corner.
Yeah, I'm what, like 14 days or some shit?
Yeah.
What is he even gonna have? Like, why do I, why am I supposed to care?
The dawning.
The dawning? But like, again, why am I supposed to care?
I think I have to get, like, a tabbies this game. It looks so auto-attack heavy.
I think this Nautilus doesn't understand he's level 3 and is still trying to, like, do shit.
Nice. Well, I'll be down there. So.
Thank you for naming BTS the best boy band in the world. Now on with the show. Crabby Chronicle.
Fuck, Dan. I was trying to flame through you. It's so unfortunate that they're getting objectives just because, like, the lanes that are near them just AFK. Like,
it is.
Oh, I'm so
Chris,
fucking
Chris,
bad.
No! Chris,
wait.
No!
Oh, she's so low, though.
Oh.
That should be free, right?
No.
Fuck. Alright, in front of a minion, dude. Fuck. Alright. You want me to just shove this into an ire?
Yeah. And then get dragon, because dragon's gonna be up soon. Wow. Like, get ready for dragon.
Yeah, we're gonna be down here.
Damn.
I need the tank.
Yeah, no plating for Chris.
No anything for me.
It's kinda fucked up.
There's no health, there's no nothing.
They will tremble in awe. Wow, how did I get plating from this far? What the shit?
And you know what? We're still gonna win.
I'd be so. Chris, you still think we can win?
Let me see. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Yeah, I don't know.
The only one fed on the team is
Chris,
Elijah.
Wanna... Yeah, I don't know really what to do with that. Chris, you're dead. I think you might die.
Oh, he's using it there.
Oh, yeah, listen for you then. I'm gonna do Jack. Soloing Jack.
Bali might come to you.
Oh my god, fuck. They are gonna come to me.
Yeah, bro, I can't really stop them.
Yeah, fuck, there. I'm dead then. Chris, come to me. Come over here to help me. Just so I can W out. Alright, I'm dead. Okay, I'm just dead. Oh, please! Oh my god. Fuck! Jesus, could you come any later?
What do you want me to do? Like, what? Do you want me to gain 50 move speed? What was I doing? What was I doing?
20 minutes!
The second you told me, I got a CS and then I came.
Oh god, that felt like a fucking eternity.
Again, I don't know how to speed up the process, but
yeah, if I get this, I'm the best Lisa in the world. Watch this.
Oh, nice. You're the best.
You're the best.
It's hard when there's five people on the fucking drag.
There wasn't though.
Oh, you know Gnar was down there, right? And the Kali, and the bot lane, and the jungler. You know that, right?
Wait, the jungler is here?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, there
Tell me you're aware that there's five bodies down there.
No. I'm aware of what they're doing, Nautilus.
Okay.
Oh my god, I want her.
Wait,
you're
ready? Oh, stop his thing.
What am I gonna do?
That's what I said. Do you have any? And I was like, wait, no, you don't. And I'm never getting my own red this game. God bless. I love how they're all pink, dude. What kind of team is this? Is this pre-mates?
I don't think so. It's a good day for a
hunt. I'm kind of like lurking around. Nautilus comes down there.
In the alcove, baby.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck. They're coming to me. You fuck, man. Fuck off.
I'm gonna back in the alcove.
Ooh, Daniel, utilizing the alcove?
The safest of places.
Ooh, now Daniel will die!
Ooh, the alcove.
In the alcove skirmish. Whoop. Oh, I got two Elder Dregs today too, Chris, for the first time.
Really?
Right as we got them, we won the game both times.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm here, Dan, you wanna go in?
Yes.
Alright, well, I'm here.
Yes.
The fuck back over there, nigga. And he's gonna die.
Nice.
Just like that, Daniel. Mm. Look. I expect nothing but perfection, like Lisa just said. Alright, can we possibly... I feel like Nautilus can still, like later into the game, do things.
I don't know. I mean, he's just an ulti bot. Right? And a cube.
That's all we need.
No, what?
It's okay.
Yo, this Kiana sucks dick.
What the fuck am I watching here? What?
You're watching a classic raping. Oh my god.
What am I watching here? Oh, actually. Oh my god.
Ooh, ooh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not going in with that. And that's
die.
Exactly why.
Wait, because you're gonna kill.
Hell no, I'm not getting a fucking... Oh my god, I'm dying instead. Yeah, get me out of this game, dude.
Yeah.
This game was due from the start. Looking at it now, this game was due from the start. And someone said no.
It wasn't me. I didn't even
probably know one yet. Of these guys.
So they're not pre-made, because they're the ones that put it out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You should have stayed DC from the beginning.
He really should have. He's like level 3 thinking he's going to engage in them and they're not going to kill him. Like, he's so stupid.
They are pre-mid. You want to know why? Because the Kiana was the one who told us that he's going to come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, that doesn't make sense. Why did one of them say no then?
I don't know. It could be like, remember when Dan used to do that? Like, we put out the vote, but Dan would still vote no.
Maybe, yeah.
No. It wasn't actually me.
No, but I'm saying, I know that.
Oh, this is so, like, good.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, maybe it's not. Maybe we have four people here and we can't get one person.
That is ridiculous. That is so disgusting. Yeah, he's coming back.
I don't care. I'm not doing this nonsense. You guys can kill if you want.
Yo,
I want farm.
Get the fucking ward, my nigga. Jesus.
I want this farm. Oh, actually, now that there's more, I'm coming. Wait, can we do this or no? Oh, I'm gonna die to Zyra, actually.
Imagine having a pre-made.
Wait, maybe I might actually kill Zyra. Oh, I got her flash. No, she might kill me. No, I can kill her! Holy shit, I'm good!
Oh, fuck!
Yes! I wasted everything to kill their support!
Nautilus has R.
Thank god. Nautilus does R?
Dude, that's my strength right now. My strength is I have to blow my entire kit to kill their support.
It makes you feel any better, Chris. Their support is, in fact, the mage.
That is true, I guess, yeah.
Their support is in fact not a support.
Then their support has an AC.
I wish Boward was our support.
I wish a lot of things happened this game.
Chris, can we like group run now? Drag's gone.
Yeah, probably. God, they're gonna get one dragon soul, if anything. Juggling. That's good, right? Like, they're so close to doing that.
Olaf is gonna run them down. Or run you down every time.
I mean, but like, if he wasn't gonna do it before, this doesn't really change it.
Well, yeah, but I feel like it's more so.
This isn't gonna be the thing that allows him to do it. He's already able to do it, and this realistically changes nothing.
There's a collie sitting in there waiting for me. We're just gonna give him every drag too. I'm not even gonna try to contest.
Imagine.
Okay. Get it, Nautilus. I wish Barrett was here so he can make those noises while we lose.
Hell yeah.
I wish Barrett was here when Elijah wasn't, but that's never gonna happen. Max.
But none of you are ever on.
Can I come here? Come on.
Or by yourselves.
Okay. God, you got.
I only join on.
Oh sweet Jesus. Wait, this is so good,
I don't know about that.
Wait, yo, no, that's still good, Wait, actually, it's kind of bad,
Oh!
I can't.
I'm gonna get raped!
No, Chris! Wait, you can kill! Oh.
No, I can't.
Daniel? Oh, okay, no.
Holy fuck.
Imagine the Nautilus being useful.
You should have just waited till 20.
Imagine having a 2-7 Kiana. I'm pretty sure it's the fucking Kiana that's voting no too.
She can't kill me in spawn, right? Like,
I mean, depends on how fast she is.
Oh,
he fucking missed his ulti. You saw what Nard tried to do to me?
Yeah, Chris! I mean, not Chris. Daniel!
It's open! Okay.
Are we gonna fight this? I'm just gonna take farm,
actually. Where is Elijah? Oh, wait, no, you live.
I can, like, W.
I can't tell, fucking.
I'm just gonna fucking get farm. I'm gonna do my role as AD and just, like, get, like, gold.
For what, Chris? You gonna farm for what? The loss?
Hey, I'm doing, like... relatively good.
I have a feeling Kiana's gonna die.
Despite what I was given, I'm doing relatively good.
Chris, the duo that we have right now is 3-7-14.
Okay, despite what we have dealt with, especially me, I'm doing pretty good.
Chris, you received lynchings.
And I can clear the minions somewhat.
That's good.
Because I have like a fucking max health thing, or missing health thing.
Imagine having a Kiana
who bought the skin thinking and has the icon thinking I'm really good at Kiana.
She bought the bundle.
She probably thought like I'm so good at Kiana, I deserve this skin. Let me play it.
What if it was gifted to her by someone?
They shouldn't be their friend.
Oh god.
They obviously don't care about like
they shouldn't be their friend.
Whether they should or not.
Wait, it is a 10.
Chris?
Ooh,
here we go.
Someone in there.
Chris, watch this.
I gotta clear vid.
Alright, come on, man.
Dude, I almost have enough for my carry item, the Nashor's Tooth.
Chris,
they have the carry fucking objective.
Okay, let me go get my
Wait, Daniel. If you grab her, we'll kill her. Wait, Daniel.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Daniel, I can insect him. I can insect the Fed Olaf into you, Daniel. Would you like that?
I mean, he's not even that fed, right?
He's strong as hell, though.
He has a lot of assists.
Every time I go against fucking jungle. Well, every time I play jungle, it's against an Olaf. I hate that champion. Bitch, nigga. Where you going?
I'd rather not be next to him.
Get out of here. This fucking guy.
Ooh, he left.
Yes, we can report for AFK.
Damn, that Valet sucks.
Poor fucking Nautilus, dude. Her Zyra didn't seem good at all.
She was, dude.
You love it.
love it. I'm gonna give it to Daniel. We're holding it down.
Yeah. Right, let's report this. Leaving the game AFK.
Leaving the game AFK and
negative attitude and intentional feed.
Intentional? Yeah. It kind of was.
It has to be intentional feed.
Unless you're just really stupid.
It had to have been intentional feed. Like, there's some instances, Chris, where it's like.
Elijah, what do you want?
I want you, Boward.
You want to support your mans?
I want to be with Boward.
Or should I support?
I want to be
right, the very AD, best. So you want to support?
I want to be with Boward. I want to be.
I want to play Santa.
Chris, you're going to go to Hunts for Thanksgiving?
Yeah, dude. He invited me over, dude. I'm going to go and, like, I'm gonna sleep with his mother.
Chris Allen.
Jeez. He said, Chris, instead of sleeping, like, on the couch, you could sleep with my mom. I was like, okay.
Does he have a sister, too?
Yes. She can sleep with us as well.
Sleep Boward sleep, too?
No. Boward has to sleep outside.
Why? Because he doesn't join the call unless I'm here?
Yes.
Yes.
So, Boward, how could you do that to him?
I haven't even been joining call lately either.
You've only joined when Elijah's been here.
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're a capper, Chris. Nah.
Okay, I guess I'm just a big fat liar.
I join, but every time I join, you're definitely.
Boward, that's ironic because every time you join, which is never, I'm not even here because I'm always in the good at league club.
Exactly.
So I don't know what, like.
Ooh, wait, Chris, that what's your means. Fault then?
No, it's not my fault. It hasn't it's my not fault. My fault.
Because if you were, like, just chilling in the chat, Boward would come and, like, be with you.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah.
But, like, he sees me on.
Yeah.
Not in the server, though.
Not in the server.
Yeah, not in the server, Chris.
You don't see me not on in the server. Chat, so what do you see me on?
Not in the server, Chris. You've been
not in the server.
So what am I on? If I'm not in the server, what am I on?
The weed, man. The medibles.
What?
Yeah, you're taking weed like Boward. They banned Senna again, dude. They don't want to see us win a fucking game.
God damn it.
Jesus Christ.
Now I have to dude, play
every time
fucking
Senna is picked, that team wins, I feel like. She's so good.
I'll be like that.
No, me and you have lost when I've played Senna before.
Well, yeah, we lost because of, like, we get handicapped. Where it's a 2v8.
I do. You know, if we're having fun this game, let's fucking have fun. They just want to have, like, no Senna. I'm going to play Black.
Oh, we're having fun? Let's
I'm gonna
go,
play
Chris.
Blacko, dude.
I'll give you this.
Oh my god. Wait, really? The Hunt?
No.
Dude, give me the Hunt. No. Give me the Hunt. Give me the Hunt.
Give him
dude,
the
give
hunt
me the fucking Hunt. He's ranged now. He's ranged.
I'm gonna go home just so, like, it doesn't get used on me.
Now can you, like, get Dragon at level 4?
Yeah, I can. Now I can.
Alright, cool.
It's fucking Ivan really ranged.
Actually, if they have Garen, I might go Vayne. Fuck.
Chris, but, like, he stands resolute.
No, he doesn't.
He'll be able to deal with you.
No, he won't. I counter Garen, like, every which way. And by that, I mean, like, I just kite him. Like, what is he going to do if I kite him?
What if he flashes onto you? Like, Q, like, W, alt.
E.
After E.
He won't be near me. I'll have Q to get away from him. Dude, we have Captain Barrel.
What if Lux roots you then?
What if Lux roots me? If I'm stupid enough to get hit by the root,
you deserve that.
Then, like, I should be dead.
Fucking Chris Allen.
Unless I have to waste my Q on Garen, then Lux can land and it's like okay. Then I'm like okay, well.
Then you just get fucked.
Yeah, like, unless someone else takes my Q away, the Lux shouldn't be an issue. What the flying fuck is their AD?
Hell yeah.
Is that the Karthus?
Okay.
Should I
it
still
could be
thresh in here?
We have no real damage on our team besides Daniel.
Okay, maybe that's, I like, should really go Lucian here then. Let me go.
They don't have really any hard damage either besides, like, knock, I guess, maybe.
Fuck, I
AD Garen OP?
I wanna go Twitch, actually.
Smell rat?
Yeah.
Smell rat.
I'm gonna go Twitch.
Chris, you're gonna go ice, then here, let me join you.
Ew. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, how's that ice? You look like a demonic being from hell.
Hell no, it's all shitty. Those are both shitty ass skins.
Ew, what is that?
Imagine having skins.
SKT1.
Alright, wait, let me try and find the stupid
thing.
They
won in our hearts.
I was talking about. Hold on.
Well, they didn't win in the eyes of their contracts.
Okay, I found it. I got it. Damn. All right, here we go. Yo, you guys ready for this?
No.
What?
What is this, South Park?
I fucking love this shit.
It is Carfus ADC.
Dude. No.
We're being
no, please.
We're being
back streets back. Alright.
Alright, we will invade them.
I don't know about that. Oh, that's Mortis.
So what are you gonna do about it?
I can flash.
Yeah, I think that'll show them. I think that'll show them if you flash on top of it, yeah.
Ooh, look at my triple monitor.
Look at that rage. And magic cavity.
The ice?
The ice dildo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell no.
Chris crafted you one?
Hell no.
Chris, you need to grow your beard out like Olaf. Have you had Olaf's beard with your body?
My beard is getting...
You're a fucking lumberjack.
My beard is actually getting, like, pretty big at this point.
No, but, like, the mustache, too. You see Olaf's mustache?
I don't want to grow the mustache. Yeah. The mustache is so ugly.
Dude, what the hell? Your little neck beard, is it?
It's growing back now, but, like, I really don't want it.
Oh, God. Just let your beard look like a normal fucking beard, bro.
Why you do that?
I would love to, but you wouldn't let me.
What do you mean I won't let you?
Won't let me because you keep shaving it off.
Good.
Against my wishes.
Good. Wait, I think Percy shaves it off in your sleep. He like licks it off.
He licks it off of you, Mr. Allen.
My head. You're in there.
Yeah.
Lagar? Yeah, the Gar. Yeah.
Oh no.
Now Daniel will get Noah.
Brad, why are we not pressing up on them?
Mallard allows them to do whatever they want.
Like, why are we not, like, pressing up on them? We're about to get level 2 soon.
Daniel? Oh, I thought Daniel was Darius.
Wow, they got level 2.
Moises is loyal.
This guy's gonna get raped.
Daniel, do you have stun? What did you start next? Or,
I'm almost level 3.
Okay. I have no idea what the fuck just happened.
See, Brad, I'm telling you, why don't we press up on them?
I was talking to my mom!
Okay, so why don't we press up on him? Press up on him.
Sorry, Daniel. I'm so sorry.
You're not alive.
Tomlin's getting ganked now, so... Should I gank mid lane now?
No.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you should let Chris die. Yeah.
No.
It's a car system, my dude.
Exactly. Should let Chris die.
Hell yeah.
Press him, Boward. Press him.
What?
Daniel?
Press them.
Second time is the charm.
Whoa, no.
I can't even reach.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh, hell yeah.
Boward, press them.
Do it.
Not like now.
Daniel, now we push the wave because he's gravely injured.
He's gonna wait for the minion wave to
clear. I have teleport.
Bad, I don't have to wait for shit.
Yes.
Here, let me get level 4, Daniel.
I must wait to shit, though.
Thank you.
Alright, Boward, I'm gonna be in the alcove, ready. Oh, Boward. Boward, are you blind?
The alcove!
Ooh! Oh, Chris,
the alcove! Oh my god, Chris Allen? Boward, land the kill?
I hit a minion. That's why I didn't want to fight.
Boward.
That was like earlier, though.
Chris, deal with him.
When he was over here, there was a minion in my
way. Oh my, Boward. So you wait. You wait till he goes over there, and then you do it.
It was
first grade, Boward.
It was when we engaged.
Oh, when you hit the driver. Wait, so you engaged without the Q?
No.
Yes.
I started the fucking, I did the auto, then E.
Yes, so what you're telling me is you engaged without the Q. So you, yes. You know, oh watch my it. God. You, like, not landing the Q had no relevance. Okay, but you still missed it, so it did nothing. And I still got the kill.
That's why I didn't want to fight.
Wait. Do you guys think if they were to run up on us, we can kill them?
Yeah.
Three of us, we can kill them
right now. Oh, hell yeah.
Alright, wait. Okay, so, come, we'll do drag.
Is it Ocean? No, it's not even Ocean. Bowered block. What a little dumbass.
I did that.
Bowered block! Bowered!
My god.
I'm fucking dead now.
Yeah, Bowered!
Oh my god.
Let's fucking go.
Bowered's like running away. Back streets, back, alright! How the fuck is Hype this crazy?
Hype stayed alive in ult, in his passive for 30 minutes.
Oh, he couldn't pass.
Quite literally, longer. That was like, that felt like 30 minutes he was alive for.
You know why?
It was usually.
Why?
Cause back streets, back, alright!
Yes.
What would you guys do if I joined a boy band?
I would love that.
And like, I wore like a little white tuxedo. And that was like my trademark. Like a little white tuxedo.
Why don't you wear the tuxedo onto the dragon?
How about wow. I wear like? How is Karthus 3-1? We were raping him.
We died all of us.
Wait, Bowered. Look, I'm gonna utilize
it. I'm not in lane.
Bowered, that's even better.
Okay.
Bowered, you want to see what I'm gonna do? Bowered, go up to them. Walk. What the fuck? Bowered, you were supposed to wait to do that.
Yeah, come. Somebody help me.
Yeah, we're killing right now. Bro, can you auto? Alright, leave.
Hey, right here?
I'm alive!
Just coming to
run.
I wouldn't. I won't.
You guys help? Oh no, you guys help. Stand still. Nocturne's kind of like hovering around, but I'd be careful.
Okay, I'll probably die.
He's like right there.
He's right here. You guys want to help me?
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm on my way after I get this plating.
Can you use it?
No.
Don't fight him though. I'd rather just get this plating.
Yeah, I'd rather you help me with drag, Chris.
I don't think I should do that. I think I should, like,
I'd rather Chris not get hit by Lux ult by accident.
That should be
we can kill him, actually. This guy's an actual idiot.
He ain't out of you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Just checking.
Dude, we're gonna rape this lane.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
I actually went the wrong mastery, too, but it worked out.
Where did you go?
I went PTA, yeah. PTA is better for laning, but I don't like laning.
Chris Allen's all about, like, 30 minutes into the game.
That's exactly my point.
Daniel, you are very low.
So, Legend, what if, like, I joined the boy band, right?
Imagine if Nocturne with the ult here right now, my dude.
What if I joined...
I wish I had 6, so I could just run her down.
What if I joined the boy band, and the boy band was called,
Big... Oh, knock at 6, by the way.
Is it as good as Big Time Rush or no?
It's better. It's called Big Time Joey.
Joey?
It's called Big Time Joey?
I don't know about the Joey.
Yeah, actually, Bayer doesn't.
Are they doing Drake?
No, they're not. Yep. Yes, they are. Are they doing it? No. Do they have it done? Yes.
Imagine that.
I thought Olaf was supposed to get dragons.
It's kind of hard when their entire team plays around it. My team is like kind of just laning.
It'd be like that. I'm going. Like,
literally, the mid, bot, and everybody was there.
How is bot there if I keep killing them?
Every time they respawn, they go there first. And they helped them with the drag!
I mean, that's because, like, we killed them and then we backed.
Lux fucking flash.
Hey, Ward.
Whatever, I'll just get
Wow, we need to kill.
Tarsus is 6.
Okay.
We need a
Wow, where are you going?
I'm right behind you.
Why are you behind me? You should be in front of me.
I didn't know where we were going yet.
Where are we going to go? Back to mid?
Yeah.
This is warded, I think.
Yeah, dude. Warded.
What was Thresh doing over there? But yes, go back to mid.
No, like, Nocturne ulties and then you just, like, are starting to go back to mid. Like, what are you doing? We need to go bot lane. We need to kill.
We have enough.
No, we don't. We need to utilize the alcove again. Alright, Bowered, the alcove is utilized. Now you go in. 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 Let him grab you or something. I don't know. Alright, that's good. Now act stupid. Fuck.
the fuck? Did he hit the cannon?
Yeah.
Do people go fucking Conqueror Rise by nowadays by any chance?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Conqueror Rise, the guy who did like no damage and I had him on our team.
I bow, get ready. I'm gonna utilize the alcove again. Just like watch the lane, and if he goes up, then you like kill.
I love how Boward's size.
Okay, good, perfect. Haha.
Just the alcove, the alcove. Are you telling me the alcove has low impact on the game?
Well, no, it is, but like, I mean, it's because I can just go invis, so the alcove didn't really matter. I could have done that from the bush, and it would have been the same.
Elijah, why don't we take the alcove?
Hey, you want me to come back?
Wow, my poison got that. Ooh, Karthus ult, Karthus ult.
Wow, nah, he's gonna live because he lands Q. Oh, he's not, he went back in. Daniel? Uh-huh. Time is now.
Oh yeah, upgraded my thing.
Time is now, Daniel, for you to land the E.
Imagine.
Back, sheets, back, alright.
I'm gonna mid.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
It is no use.
Fucking... She went into it. Yeah. She fucking walked into it.
She ghosted.
Now die, you fucking.
What a dumb bitch.
That's a guarantee.
Yo, Boward, let's kill this faggot.
Dude, get him. Tell him he's not the best boy band in the world.
Yeah, but he's old.
He ulted the wrong person.
Yeah, he misclicked.
Did he ult me or you? I couldn't tell.
He ulted you, cock.
Yes.
If he ulted Elijah, Elijah would have been dead.
Boward, now we show them what we can do without Chris Allen.
Yeah, yeah, show him. I'm not here.
I'm pretty sure they saw us already.
No, they didn't. Boward, come. Here's something that won't wash off. Boward, you came too slowly.
What the fuck?
Boward, look, there he is. Fuck him up. Yes. Ow. Okay, I'm dead though. But you need to, like, eat those Qs for me.
What Qs?
What other Qs?
Cars Qs.
Yeah, because if that hits you, it won't hit me too.
Baron, you have to hit those for him.
Right, but that was good though, we got the kill.
Alright, come, as soon as you guys come, do what they do and rotate straight to Dragon. Wait, who has TP?
That's how you...
Oh, Carlos.
Carlos has TP.
I'm really strong right now.
I think
so. Do the fucking dragon.
I don't want to get
killed. Kill them.
You can kill them. Thresh is 0-5 and Karthus is 5-4. You can kill them.
All right, so I'll just do it right now.
Yeah, Dark Harvest.
What's Dark Harvest? This dumbass.
You could probably, dude. You could kill them right now.
All of them?
I don't know if you're gonna stop Nocturne though.
Oh wait, we just lost a lot of turret playing. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm on my way, dude.
Take it right there.
Excuse me. Ooh, Boward?
Oh my god, am I gonna die? Ooh, never mind, I'm gonna live.
Wait, how did you get that low? Like 2 seconds?
Karthus.
Hit him.
Yo, Daniel?
She's in the bush.
I'm gonna lifesteal off this ward real quick. Daniel!
Hitting R!
Daniel!
Rip Dan.
What do you mean, Rip Daniel? Alright, this is drag. Come on.
I'll be careful.
Alright, if I die to this drag,
fuck, I'm blaming you. No! Oh, wait, no, I'm good. I'm not gonna die to that.
I'm gonna live.
Oh, give me this fucking plating.
She's still over there?
Alright, good. Alright, cool.
Yata, was that the earth? No, that was the wind.
No, that was the best one.
Yes! Yes!
Oh,
yeah, you wanna bait them?
Rock!
Oh, wait, that was actually good!
Yes, Boward to the big brain?
No!
Wait, why does Karthus hurt so much?
Wait a minute.
I don't know how he's fed. Who has he been killing?
I don't know, but he's really strong for some reason.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Oh my goodness, is that Boward?
He had to ult me. Too bad.
Alright, it's good. I'm doing what, like, any Olaf would do to me. I'm stomping them.
But is it enough?
It is, Daniel. Actually, no. Traditionally, whenever an Olaf gets fed, his teeth, like, they still lose.
I'm fed too, though.
Traditionally?
Right, this is good, because we have Chris Allen.
We're breaking the tradition, though.
And we have Boward. He's taken 7 of your kills.
Yeah, I know. Well, no, he's taken 6 of them.
Oh, he took one of mine, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, bitch, I might do it.
They got the fire one too.
Chris, I used to
ocean. This is Ocean Soul too.
Yeah, Ocean Soul is gonna be huge.
I think they're gonna surrender though.
I hope they don't. We're I think really they strong. They might not.
Both Karthus.
Karthus. Yeah.
Elijah, I can slow and kill.
Daniel, that's all you have to say.
I need 20 for my ult.
Pink. I'll still take this. Thank you, love.
Oh, no.
Oh, here we go.
I thought I got my ult.
All right, we can do it.
I don't even know where they went.
Nice.
Show your, like, big rusty cock at them, and then, like, do it. They don't know I'm here.
I don't even think they care.
I think they do. I think they do. Boward. Alright, we're
going to target the guy who does the damage.
Yeah, sure. Damn it.
Chris, Karthus!
Yeah, I know, but I want to get him. And I was in a point where, like, Karthus was going to get me anyway.
That seems to happen a lot. Like, he does a lot while he's dead.
Yeah.
You notice that?
He's 8-7, so he's died 7 times. But, like...
But every time he's died, he's got, like, 3 kills.
Yeah.
I have fucking...
Oh! Or
not a nice man.
That is tragic.
Daniel, come on. Me? No.
I don't know. Are you on the gun?
No, Daniel. I actually am not. I'm on the pen, and the pen doesn't, like... I'm telling you, sativa... I guess I've never had a, like, pure sativa. I just feel happy. I don't feel, like, tired or anything. Feel good. We're cruising right now. Cruising? Which makes me think, is this just weed in there? I don't know. Maybe there's something else.
That vitamin B black death lung 12.
Ooh. I can feel death. Chris, I'm sick and tired of him. Let's fucking deal with him.
Where is he?
He's laying
in the bush. He's right there.
Alright. Now we begin.
Wait, I'll go.
Get him. Yeah, fuck him up. Oh god, what is this? Oh wait, no, this is good. I'm probably dead though.
Chris Yakov!
Where was Boward?
I just got here.
Boward, what the fuck were you doing?
What were you doing for like 20 minutes?
Oh, Boward wasting ulti? Matt, why did you use ulti though?
Fuck it.
Boward, where were you? Boward was dead.
I was dead. What do you mean? We traded, literally.
Chris, why is Boward always dead? When we need him the most.
I don't know, dude.
Alright, let's...
We got the Garen in the mid lane.
Dude, the ocean soul. I want to get Elder. I want to have a game where we get Elder. I think the enemy... Oh, fucking course.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I think Daniel's anything but.
Yes, the harvest tag, my dude. Hold on. Wasn't your lane down here too before?
Yeah.
Is she fed? No.
Is Kevin one kill above you count being fed?
Yeah. No.
No, not when I have 4 assists.
Excuse me?
Oh, I can't wait to beat the Shadow Eater.
Beat his ass.
Can we beat the shit out of you two?
Highest priority.
Chris, you might want to get
I know. Wait, Boward.
Go to Jack.
I'm over.
Boward, run. Just go in.
To the bush.
Yes! Chris, kill him. So I'm slaying. Yes!
Ah! Boward! Did you flash away, Boward?
Bowie.
No, you didn't.
Wait, the drag! Daniel!
Yes! Now kill her!
Yes, Daniel, yes!
Look at this.
Now I'm gonna get damaged.
Wait, we aced them?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's what I fucking like. Fools they are.
God, I really hope they don't surrender. Dude, every game we play where we win, they just surrender.
Hello?
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 Moist, is that you?
Oh, Oblivion.
I should be Darius right now.
Oh.
Yeah, imagine being Darius right now.
Yep.
Now Karthus will kill. Fucking Chris Island, dude, you melted then and fucking knocked him when you ran up on him. Bowered? Engaging when nobody's there, okay, Bowered?
Laji, you have
I know, I see.
I have engaged and I have returned victorious.
Fuck, are you gone? Oh, now you want to die to Chris Island? Fuck out of here.
Ah! Oh, I'm alive.
Wait,
huh? Ooh, another red buff.
Hey, can I have this one?
No.
You already have one, you greedy rat.
Wow, you actually took that.
You already have one, you fucking
It's
rat.
About to run out.
The fuck?
Dude, what the hell? You don't fucking help bot. This is what you do now?
Hello?
Hello?
Attack.
Yo, what's up, man? I'm just like chilling.
Yo.
Yeah, boom.
You got a second or no?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
This will do.
Yeah, you can time I can talk about.
You can talk about what? You cut out a little bit.
I'm out of work.
Oh, what?
Wait, go on, Bowered Words.
Yeah.
Oh, I fucking stood
up. Yeah?
Fucking go.
Wait, you're asking me if it's still gonna happen? What, you think I'm gonna cancel the day before?
Yeah.
Elijah
yeah.
usually does that.
Wait, you're breaking up. I don't know if you said anything there.
Which means Elijah always
that
does
seems
it.
Very unlikely. not the day before, at least. If I cancel.
The day of.
Like,
the day of.
The day of.
Day of.
I hope they don't, dude. If they call me in, oh my god.
Just don't pick up.
If they call me in, I'm gonna be so
Wait,
sad.
Wait, tomorrow? They're fucking open on Thanksgiving?
It's Wednesday tomorrow, isn't it?
Oh, whatever.
Yeah, well, yeah, the only reason why I can't guarantee the no is because, like, dude, if I say the no, yeah, that's serious ramification.
No, I know, it's fine. I'm making sure that we're still good, right?
Well, yeah, tentatively, yes. Right now, we're all good.
He's got a bunch of paperwork on you guys, just saying.
It's very unlikely that he does. I would be quite surprised if he did. But, yeah, tomorrow at 5 o'clock, right?
Come on, let me in.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
So I,
Damn, I finally have IE now, too.
Okay.
Bye, Dan.
Oh my fucking god, Karthus.
Dude, Karthus is like the only one of their team.
Okay.
Did he get a triple kill again?
I think so, yeah.
Wait, what's outside?
I have to run through him to damage other people.
Why is it outside?
What is happening?
I don't know.
Wait, so it's just like, how long has it been outside for?
No.
Oh, God. So we need to buy a turkey straight up then?
So I threw it up.
Dude, is that like a bad omen? Jeez. What is that? Like, how does that happen?
Well, you know, it's a big bird, so like going to like look for anything in the meat freezer, take
that. Well, yeah, but I feel like, I mean, put it back. Like that's something I would do if I was high. You know what I mean? Like, forget that. It's like you said, it's a big bird. How do you not put it back?
I demand a sandwich. Yeah, I was far from work, so.
Okay, so we're cruising. That's fine.
I got 40% cooldown.
So, what else are we? What are we getting tomorrow? What happened?
Mac and cheese is 100%.
Mac and cheese, yes, is a must. It is a definite must.
So you gotta write a list, bro. You gotta write a list.
An American? Oh. Didn't we use cheddar before?
Rip.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh.
He's dying.
Yeah, I need that too. I need condensed milk. I need the Italian noodle. The fine Italian noodle that we used before. That was really good. What was the brand called? It was like really, it was like some high end, like kind of fucking noodle.
Oh fuck, there's on our side.
Damn it, fuck, we should have won.
Yeah, that was fucking amazing.
Okay.
Jaden.
How does that still hit me of all things? Oh, I'm so fucked. Wait.
Wait, why'd you flash?
Are we gonna make?
I didn't think you would like do that much.
Yes.
Alright, so we need the rice and stuff.
We need I have
what does Rylai's have to do with anything, Ballard?
Damage as well.
Rylai's. Yes, so of all the other items you could have named, you named Rylai's.
Do generals too?
Hell yeah, dude.
Why Rylai's?
A small bag of flour.
Okay.
I can't reach.
Fast acting yeast.
Okay.
Just save $1. Huh?
I said okay. We also need the mashed potatoes, right? Where are you gonna get potatoes?
I have. No, I have.
Is there anything else we're missing? Like, besides, like, some dessert? Like, is there anything else that you'd want to eat? Oh, vegetables? Oh, let's go! Yes! Dude, let's fucking go. I haven't had a pumpkin bread in a minute. I'm so happy. God bless.
Baby bear!
I don't have any more.
Yeah, like, dude, she gotta make two again, like one for us and then like the two for everybody else.
Then she gotta make four.
Damn.
One for us, one for everybody else.
Yeah, then one for everybody else. How is Carla, by the way? She's chilling too.
Oh, that's not good. Oh god, someone get him off me! Dumbasses. Dumbasses!
They're all sick right now, right?
Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm living, though!
Don't worry. You probably will get sick at some point. Anyway.
Oh, man. What do they have? What is it, like a cold almost? Oh, fuck.
Fucking go.
Okay. How was Eden, too, by the way? When you said you were sick, I thought of Eden. Wait, what happened? Say that again. You cut out a little bit.
The test she had last week.
Yeah, it came out negative.
Three.
Oh, thank God.
How you people doing?
No prediction.
Okay, and then well, they're gonna do the surgery now. Oh, no surgery because it came out negative. Oh, okay. Yeah, guys, he's coming in clutch. He's just trolling us with that a little bit of a scare.
Is it ocean coming back up?
But
what else?
Chris Allen, where is that armor pen?
Why the fuck do I need armor pen?
Yeah, of course. Well, what vegetables are we bringing out too?
Like, what do I want to kill the 1-8 Garen?
Oh wait. Okay. Wait. Well, who's coming to Thanksgiving again this time?
Wait, Bad. We have an onlooker right here.
You say that, but I'm kind of spotted at the moment.
It's like over there.
Oh, that's it?
Damn, I guess he... Oh, there he is.
Well, yeah, obviously, but like, not like last time. I feel like we had more people last time, didn't we?
You good over there?
Yeah.
But you have a Garen coming behind you.
Yeah. They're just going to be wow. Us,
did you just chunk your HP?
Yeah.
I hope so, dude. Now we push Ash was telling me that that Kim was like gonna have like an open house kind of Thanksgiving that anybody could come and show up, but like nobody's gonna show up. You know what I mean? Like it's messed up. It's messed up. Like I don't mean that like maliciously, but it's like I'm just saying like I don't think anybody's gonna show up. Just like knowing how the other siblings are, but I want to go see her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
At the very least. But how's that going with Jim? That she's like what is it? She drops them off like 3 days of the week.
How did this nigga go from a game to
wait, just one day?
I don't know. I hope that's not for...
I don't see it happening for us.
It's at all, right?
Vagar, yeah. Maybe the next
we're gonna get all their fucking inhibs. You wanna kill him?
Oh yeah, what is she
wearing? Not with a notch.
Why not? We could like start killing right here.
I'm about to hit her up soon. I need a code action.
I don't know why he wasted ult there.
What do you mean? It's like it's the cofactor.
Run, dude.
Why would we?
That's why.
Bauer, he's building AD.
Really? So they're not the Burlington Cola Factory. It's just Burlington now.
What the shit?
Well, now we basically get whatever the fuck we really want, right?
Oh, what a man.
Captain Barrel.
So what?
They, Bauer. Why do they do whatever kills? They want?
Why well, do you see what Bauer's building? Like. Wait, can we get the dragon? Okay. Where do we get the dragon?
Well, I need to get clothes anyway, so I might hit her up. I need I to get like dragon, heat, man. I need to get like some serious, like nice, like skinny jeans.
Fuck no, Darius is gonna end it. Like,
dude, all the I wear them. My old.
No, Darius is gonna end the game.
I'm like, yo, why are you wearing?
No.
Pants from the 80s, and I'm like, dude, these are just like work pants now. I don't know. What
to no, do. We need to get the elder.
So.
What?
Wow, the Baron runs out so quick, man.
I heard H&M was also really good for that. H&M, American Eagle.
How does he still have ult?
Because it resets.
But yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, but that shit would have been done by now.
Well, what do you mean it's done?
16?
Ever since they stopped being the co-factory, they kind of went downhill.
Damn it, dude. Fuck.
Get him wrong.
I still have not gotten a fucking dragon, so. What is this, dude? What is League of Legends?
This is Dragon Souls.
I'm gonna give it a damn holding it down. Like I do every game.
Because I hold it down every game.
Daniel is tilt proof. Hey, another level 7.
Yeah.
Man, what the fuck is my damage? Damn, what the fuck is your damage?
Barrett, I like how you supported, like, Chris.
It was very nice.
I got more damage than Dan and Elijah.
Hello? Hear me?
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Is this dude literally gonna be on a phone call this whole entire time?
Hello? Hello? Barrett, can you hear me?
No.
Hello?
Who this? New phone!
Oh, okay.
That's just important. Wait, you can buy gemstone?
What is that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Why can't I just get fucking Senna, dude? I want Senna. I want the black. I want the wait, black chicken by? Meat.
Jesse stopping by?
Kim's house, yeah.
Oh, God. What time is that happening?
About, I want to play black chicken.
Yeah, play black chicken.
They keep
that is way too strong. Get this shit away from me. That's disgusting. Dan, do you want coquito?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
He's on the phone. Talk to him.
Do you want the pistachio or the regular?
I want it all.
He wants the regular.
Okay, I'll send it with Elijah.
All right. Make sure to send a lot more too, please. Thank you.
Pick me all this boy.
My landlord is selling it, all right, so I'm gonna give you that as a gift.
Oh, thank you. I don't need anything though.
No problem.
Dude, no problem at all.
I don't know, dude. Is Coquito supposed to be like always so strong like this?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Like, hell yeah, bro.
Do you get like fucked up off it quick? Is that why?
Yeah, bro.
You can't drink too much of it, bro.
Are you gonna throw up if you do?
Dad wasn't allowed to have Coquito.
Hell no. He would slam that shit and get fucked up.
That's my boy.
Hell yeah.
Fucked up. Dan.
Ooh.
I'm playing
Sonata. Really
no, you're not, Bauer. No, you're not.
Yes.
No, you're not. Then take my AD.
Yes.
I mean, fuck, I guess I'll knock it back.
Alright, so Eve banned him. Okay.
How about you play AD and I play Senna?
It tastes so bad.
Wow, now no one plays Senna.
Bro, it's literally rubbing alcohol with like a hint of pistachio.
This. I hate this shit. Bauer, I hate this shit, yeah.
I feel like I'm more of a beer drinker, dude.
Bauer, now we have to fucking kill them.
I must kill.
I don't know. It's like now I'll do shots, but like some shit is way too strong. Like my boy was he brought like a 98% proof bottle or some shit like that.
That's whack. That's weak and whack.
And it was like I couldn't. I was like, dude, fuck this.
Nah. Damn, you going hard? You going soft on 98?
It had to be something else, some like proof. I don't know. It was like, 98 proof or something like that. I don't know.
90 proof?
98 proof. Isn't that 44?
95%.
98? I thought it was 44.
Oh, yeah. 90. No. 98 would be
44.
Wait, I can't hear you. You're kind of like getting low. What'd you say?
I'm almost positive it's 44. It has to be.
Proof. Yeah.
No, because that would be 88.
Oh, no, you're right. Wait, so it's 50...
99.
Well,
I mean, sorry, 49.
Yeah.
Yeah, words. Words. We got them. Words.
Word.
Got him, coach.
Yeah? They don't make that anymore. 151 proof?
I don't even know who the fuck to go
here.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Jesus Christ, though. 75?
Alright, time to feed.
Time to feed. Shit, I'm running down top lane.
Yeah, dude, it's literally a bottle of rubbing alcohol at that point. It tasted good. Oh, God.
Shit, shit tasted good.
Alright, cool. But I already know what we have, like, now. Like, what we're gonna get. Okay. Oh, yeah. Well, oh, yeah, because I'm sure with all those orders and shit, and now there's no DeLisandro's.
Yeah.
It'd be like that. I'm leaving tomorrow, like, around, 4.
Okay. This is the pistachio for Danny for you to take. Hold on.
I mean, it tastes all right. It tastes like pistachios.
I got some.
I don't know. Maybe you got
it. Yeah, Mom, like, what is it?
Like, whatever to it.
It's in this bag, so bring it.
Wait, what happened, Deb? Well, you send me. The only thing I want you to send me is the cheeses, the specific cheeses we need for the Mac, because I don't know the specific ones. Yeah.
All right.
Bye. All right.
Bye.
All right. Bye, Chris.
All right. Bye, my legend.
Is this guy getting me on the phone the entire time? Ballard, I want to just say that there was one time when you and Black Meat were on the phone for like 30 hours. Don't give me that.
It's not Black Meat. It's Black Chicken.
Sick of him.
He's AFK. He went to go see his mommy.
Okay, mommy.
Fucking act.
Coming, mommy.
Dude, he's like such a little boy.
I'll never forget that.
He's like a little subservient little boy. Okay, mommy. Dude,
literally, like, we're just talking regularly. And I'm supporting him. Like, all right, Axel, I'm going in. And then his mom calls and he's like, coming, mommy. I'm like, Axel, what? And I just die.
He just left you. He just left you to die, dude. Okay, mommy. But do you love your mommy?
Dad, you're not supposed to drink all the coquito? Dude, this shit is so strong.
I forgot. I was supposed to tell her not to eat certain food.
It has to be strong. Otherwise, like, you'll never be able to get, like, anything.
Where's our jungler?
It's maybe, so
where is our jungler?
Yeah, dude, it's so creamy.
Yeah, like, you'll feel so full and disgusting if you have more than, like, 2 cups.
Oh.
2 cups of what?
Of coquito.
Like, of heroin.
Yeah.
2 cups of Mexican black tar heroin. Yeah.
Wait, we can't show ourselves. No, stop.
The alcove, Chris. Use the alcove.
It's too late. It's too late.
The alcove.
Bowd fucked it up.
I lost. Yes.
Bowd, now you have to go in.
The patron saint.
Go in?
Yeah, now you have to go in. Wait, Bowd. Wait, Bowd, what the? Bowd, what the hell was that? Bowd, what are you? What the hell? Bowd, what the fuck was that?
I like when Bowd does this.
I don't like this.
Only just begun.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I like when Bowd supports Chris. There's always some kind of like havoc being.
Bowd, please, Bowd. Oh my God!
Hell yeah! I'm talking about.
Hell yeah!
I'm just gonna flash it.
Thank you. No.
Yes.
No. I think that's something that you should not do. Bowed, you had the level 2 on them and everything, and that was like a guaranteed kill, Bowered.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I don't know about that, Chris.
Do you have Ignite? Have yes, you do. You have Ignite and Electrocute. What do you mean?
No, I don't think I would have killed Chris.
But, oh my god.
Well, okay, I'll stop it.
Bowered, I think the troll is too strong. Bowered, ah!
What do you mean?
Bowered, they hit me with the Q.
How to Ignite?
Right, I have to build lifesteal in this lane. Do you realize that?
No.
Do you realize? Bowered? Bowered, that was so free. That was so free, Bowered.
I don't know about that.
Bowered. Oh my, Bowered! I'm gonna die.
It would be great if you would, gave
me. Right, either I'm gonna die or you're gonna fucking die. I don't know who's gonna die here.
Oh my god, are you serious? Where did he get the shield from? Fucking Ivern.
Bowered, I'm scared.
You're fine.
They have no damage, though.
They have heal, though.
That is true, but
this shit
damage.
Is so nasty, dude. I can't.
That's because your mom probably made it badly.
Dude, I can taste them rubbing on the wall.
Why'd you have to say it like that?
Bowered! Wait, get the Yumi, Bowered, yeah, no! Bowered. Oh my god.
Chris, he's gonna get the dragon.
No! It's Cloud, who cares? And it's Ivern, he can't solo that.
Going to your wolves. Going to somebody's wolves.
Going to Bowered's wolves. I have the minion dematerializer. So good.
4-0 at 4 minutes, yes.
4-0?
Yeah.
His voice uses staring at my bed.
That's a Senna main.
Moises is loyal. I love Moises. Fucking A.
What a good game.
Yeah. My Daniel will die. Oh, I should have played Ryze. I just want to get better at Ryze. Ryze seems fun.
Ryze is going to get nerfed. I wouldn't.
Aw, damn.
Really?
From what I've been seeing, he's been ramping, and Riot is gonna, like... Riot saw what he did in Worlds.
That damage has been crazy.
Yo, he went, like, unprecedented. Like, they didn't just fucking let him do whatever he wanted.
Bowered, for all intents and purposes, we should be winning this lane.
I don't know.
Bowered, they have two meanie poke champions that don't do any sustained damage. We have, like, burst, big dick, long range fucking.
Speaking of which, where are they doing dragon?
Missing.
No, they're not. Oh, God. Wait, we could kill him. He's in the full wave. He's an idiot.
What about the other guy?
Oh, I didn't see that one.
Yeah.
Bowered, help me. Look.
I kinda don't have anything.
That's fine.
Bowie?
Dude, oh my god.
See the Bowie in my Bowie.
Oh my god, I'm eating fucking chicken right now. And
it's
you put so
a
warhead
by any chance? Or do you have one?
Dude, why don't you ever, like, share your chicken, dude?
Because, dude, you don't share yours. Where's my Thanksgiving invite? Yeah.
Warden.
Chris, you wanna
think
come?
About that, dude.
The funny thing is, my brother would like let you come in like whenever.
Think about that, like, oh, if you landed that bout, I would have sucked your fucking Asian penis.
Not even.
Wait, so you told me you always like his Asian penis now?
No, not anymore. No. But anyway, what's it called?
You have to call
what the hell?
If you have nowhere to go, dude, know that my brother's door is open to you.
Dude, what if I'm homeless? Can I go to him?
Yeah, probably.
Can I be like, yo, can I go naked? Like, what if I'm homeless and naked? Can I, like, show up at his door?
Awesome.
Bowered, I swear to God, I thought you were going to grab Yumi. I was about to get so excited.
Wait, did he lose 1v1 to Ivern?
No, yeah. Talon came and killed him.
Matt, can you fucking do something?
With what?
I don't know anything.
Okay.
Stop grabbing the minion.
No. Farm. Where are you going?
I'm low and I have no sums.
So where are you going?
I'm going to hell. Dude, this chicken is dummy good. Shit, so. Wait, Elijah.
Yeah.
Back to my previous story.
Chris, come to Thanksgiving, dude.
No, not that one. Different one. But yo, think about that. I've been to Hunter. Hunter has opened his doors to me before Mr. Roman has.
I love how my door is always open, but you picked the Nubile
Beast. Elijah, I want to go to your house, but you always say no.
Chris, you can come for Thanksgiving.
To your house?
They're doing Dragon.
No, not my actual house.
But I want to go to your house, dude.
I meant back, Chris, but they're doing Dragon in town.
So dude, why can't I go to your house?
You want to come to Daniel's house?
You've been into my house multiple times.
Because you'd come in and you'd probably be like, yo, what is this?
I'd like it. I'd lay down like on the
floor. I don't think you would. I think you would be like disgusted. I remember when Dan saw where I lived prior and he was like, oh. that's Dan will probably like, instead of just saying anything, want to see where I live now.
That's a pink cord.
Wait, it's worse than the apartment?
Yes, it is worse.
How is it worse?
I think they're doing Dragon, dude.
Wait, did you move from that house?
Well, yeah. I can't stop.
No, the house that you came to, no.
You're still there?
Yeah, but it's...
I thought it was better.
No, it's terrible.
Okay. Town's coming by, probably.
So, Kellen!
Wow!
Grab him, Bowie!
You want me to build Foy?
Wait, Bowie, come here. Bowie, come here.
You honestly trust me with Foy in them right now?
Bowie, get in the alcove.
Oh, dude, if all else fails, Bowie, the alcove won't.
Bowie, go right here. Go through here. Go through that, like, little area. I'm gonna pretend like I'm alone, right? Like, oh, la 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 la, look at me, ha ha ha.
Me AD.
And now watch, now they're gonna come like flocking. Boward? Hello? Hello? What? Hello? Boward?
Keep going!
Boward! Boward, just fucking go already! Fuck! Oh my god, you waited like how long for this shit, yo? Okay, nice. No, not nice. Bad, you waited so fucking long for that, and I'm probably dead.
Yeah, Chris!
Oh my god. Bower, do something! Bower, do something! Bower, do something! Do something! Do something! Wait, Bower, get her, grab.
Oh my.
Chris, the alcohol, he missed it,
Chris. Chris told me grab the other one, what the fuck?
Wait, Bower, yes!
Bowie,
there was so many times where Yumi didn't come yet, where you could have grabbed her and you like waited.
Dude, did you see what Bowie did?
No, I didn't.
He didn't even grab the Yumi. He like turned around and like just missed the hook. I don't even know
what to grab. Oh god. Bowie, can we please like kill her, please?
No.
Bowie, please.
Bowie is broken.
Bad, I want kill. I want kill like right now.
So do I. But the minions are OP right now. Especially that cannon.
Bowie, look. She's going up to get the CS.
Yeah.
Bowie, we have to kill. We have to kill no matter what. We have to kill here now.
Chris Allen!
I got her. It was worth. Now I'm dead though. But it was worth. Who the fuck is the mid laner?
I was on my way and I pinged him both times he came down there.
Yeah, and guess what? Did you get anything mid? Did you get anything mid?
Try as warden?
Just go. Yo, you can go.
I don't have ult, you cock.
So get something mid. Now you're ready to prowl. All the platings are up mid.
Did we already go Glacial on fucking army now, dude?
Yeah, that's disgusting.
It's easy.
It is.
It's easy mode.
I didn't know enough.
Crucial?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you... I think you might be dead.
Wait, this looks so free.
I will be dead, yeah. I think I am dead.
If our jungler, like, came down here.
Oh, Ivern. Why is he camping Daniel?
Boward, I swear to Christ.
I can't see when my fucking
Can you, like, one
it.
Day, like, oh, get something that's not a minion?
What the fuck is he doing?
Boward, please.
No.
What is this? Why is there a pink here?
Because you guys keep utilizing the fucking alcove.
Boward, okay, Boward.
Boward. It just made me redirect, though.
Boward, what are you... What?
Okay.
Wait, it's actually, like, kinda bad.
Chris, wait. Chris, hold up.
No, he flashed. I'm gonna, like, die here.
Chris Allen? Boward with the grab?
Wait.
Mundo?
Oh my god, they're so fucking low. Mundo!
What a good jungler.
Wait. Wait. He's still alive.
Yes.
Get a grab, Bowie.
I can't. If I can't get there.
Bowie gets a grab, dude.
We're going to make this all game.
So, That's fine. That's fine. Kill his dumbass.
He missed again. I want to stay. So is this cat? No, it's not catty.
Yeah. You want to, you're right here.
Right here is kind of my our death.
How, Howard? Talon just ulted away.
It's kind of our deaths.
Oh, well, Chris isn't here. Hold on, wait. Chris is not here.
You know, he's pinging you.
Just actually backed.
Yeah, I was one hit. What do you want me to do? I have no sums up. I mean, one hit.
You're standing one hit and like hoping Boward landed a fucking. Like,
yeah, and guess what? I'm not hoping for shit because I know what's actually gonna happen.
And he didn't, and you still stayed. So I mean,
he didn't, and then I backed.
Wait, what's happening with top?
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh damn! Is that how you feel?
Is it true, Roman? Though.
No.
Elijah, you're not an Akali player.
Daniel. Ooh. Bust it out next game. Show you.
Oh son, I swear to Christ, I'm gonna kill you. Dumb bitch. See that Boward? I soloed her.
Look at that, you didn't need me at all then.
Yeah, if it's just her,
it
I don't
need
you.
Means
I can
hook all the memes I won.
No, cause then when she has Yumi, I can't do that. Oh god, what is happening?
What the fuck is happening?
The raping up top lane.
Oh, she had to focus.
I can get right Talon fucking, just take like,
can we get fucking Dragon? Is that something
we can
get?
No.
Wait, no, Ivern's top. After this plating, let's fucking go take it.
I would say, why don't we just
Talon's
take it?
Talon's out.
Oh my god, I want to go fucking take it. Though. Ah! Wait. This is good.
Chris,
I'm probably going to die to her, though.
Wait,
maybe
Chris,
not.
No, if you stand perfectly still.
Okay, now we do Dragon.
Fucking Chris Allen, dude. The menace.
I just need someone to tank it. Like, if it hits me once, I'm dead.
Chris, doesn't that have AoE?
No, it doesn't. Wind doesn't.
Chris, look at you, plus 29!
Top turret?
Nah. Ooh, thank you, Mundo. Thank you, Mundo.
Ooh, Bat!
Wow.
Boward.
Wow.
Are you for real?
I don't actually think she stopped, just to, like, auto.
I want out of this game. I think we lost. After seeing that, you let me out of here. Fucking Boward. Why don't you ever land a Q when we need you to, Boward? I don't get it. Because some of this shit is so free. Like, what's going on? And Mundo was focusing the crab?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was. I was doing my own shit, and I even noticed that. He then got out of the blue buff area too, when he was doing it too.
Oh shit. I'm alright, thank you, love. Why is he playing a if you're playing Mundo and you're pussy, then don't play him.
I'm pretty sure that would be one of the good reasons why.
Fuck, I believe we can win.
Boward, why?
No, this is good, this is good.
You sure?
Or someone else, like...
I don't have movement speed, so...
Did anything, maybe.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't. I think we could do it. Wait, I believe. And apparently someone else believes, too, so I'll believe with them.
That was me.
I'm gonna say Daniel. Oh.
No, I always bow.
Nah, I'm just holding you hostage at this
See, point. Look at this. Look at this shit, dude. Watch. Ooh.
Chris Allen?
I got a splash, dude. Look at that.
That's siege mid.
Dude, I just need all of you to play... I just need all of you to play around me.
Wait, what? How are you losing, Elijah? Wouldn't it be top lane?
Yeah. He's saying biggest losing lane, but if you just look top lane.
Oh, he must be top lane.
If you just see Daniel.
Yeah, there's three of them.
I'm pretty sure I could kill Senna again if she, like, doesn't respect me.
Put some respect on
her. Now she's respecting me though.
I'm dead. Fuck, dude. I'm dead here, maybe. Possibly. So I run away. Fuck, is that gonna slow me? It is. Fuck.
Wait, Boward, come. Ignore that. Ignore what's happening there. Just like stay right here with me for like the next 11 CS, 10 CS. And then, like, we'll
They're
just
win. I wanna run.
No, this is perfect. I wanna kill them, Boward. I wanna kill them. Boward, kill. Good? Yes? Okay, I might. No, he's leaving. Wow, he's a pussy. You see that, Boward? Oh, what?
Yeah. shit, did we see that too money chain?
The forest protector gold.
Ten? Wait, how are you looking against Collar?
Because she just fucking spins and then gets ganked.
And then beat it up.
Ooh, shit stain.
0-6, Mundo. It's scared to fight. What the fuck?
Like, you don't even play him well.
We didn't even lose lane. She's still there.
Fuck. Nice. Why Bower?
Always Bow getting.
Holy god.
Oh, it's always. Oh.
Oh, hold on.
Bow. I hope you guys don't kill him so that way I can kill him.
Wait, you're actually serious.
I can't get him. He's too far. You're probably like trying
to get her though. She doesn't have any summons, doesn't she?
Oh, Ivern's just gonna kill me?
You bet.
Wow.
You guys actually let Ivern just run up on me. That is
well,
crazy.
I was killing Talon and facing other two people, so.
Ivern, why do you always grab him right when I E? You literally grab him out and then he lives. Wow.
Daniel got it.
Daniel shouldn't have fucking won that. Jesus Christ, Fiora.
Wait, what?
Yeah, if you committed, you probably could have killed
her. Yeah. Yumi does like no damage as long as you dodge your Q. Even autos are bitches. Is he even able to? Okay, right, I was gonna say.
Let's go get the dragon again. Let's give it to them again.
Yeah, it'd be like that.
Chris Allen got his bands up.
I really don't want them to get the fucking ocean, man.
Wish I could do something on this champion, but.
Deal.
Their jungler gets all the help in the world. Or one of their mid gets all the help in the world. Are we gonna get the Daniels dead?
Are we gonna finally kill it, or.
I kinda wanna play Fiora next.
Yeah.
Bring him up.
I'm coming.
But they're up.
All
they're
top and 10.
Like right here.
Bro, that's too far. Oh, wait, this is kinda good. Alright, no, we got him off. Wait, Ivern.
Yeah, I kinda can't.
I can kill all of them and get the dragon.
Yeah.
No! Yes!
Window smited.
Alright, yeah, we need to go back.
We get our ass pushed in, though.
Yeah. We can win this game as long as I'm allowed to prosper. This is the resolution.
How long will that be, personal?
Well, pretty soon, because like, I'm 10-4 and I'm pretty fed.
Do we even want to know how strong Kali is?
Yes, I want to know. Bower, I don't want to know. Bower, what was that backwards ass grab?
I thought she was gonna hold on to you.
She still is. I don't understand. Yeah, I didn't think that like three people here would end up the way it just ended up. I also didn't anticipate Bower queuing backwards.
maybe you should have like thought about that.
At this point, I was
trying to predict the ult, that's why.
Here's what I'm seeing. At this point, taking everything into account, I don't think we can win this.
Based on the information we currently have available to us.
Based on, like, this information, yes. If Akali can take down three of us like that, then there's an issue. How fed is she?
She's so fed.
Oh, my.
She's as strong as you, my dude.
No, she's not as strong as me. She's way better.
I am you, but better.
It's a late game. I'm gonna get Witch End. I don't know if that'll do anything, but like, I'm gonna get Witch End.
Every fight
for 2 seconds longer, bro. That's what you need.
I mean, it'll give me more healing too. That's like good, right?
Yeah.
My main concern is like, if she doesn't kill me, Talon will. Fuck! I gotta stay top lane too. I'm the only one who could clear this. Wait, are they doing Baron?
No.
They're not. Oh wait, actually, can we fight this?
Bower, hold on.
Oh.
Nice.
But do we want?
She might kill me.
Fight it.
We should be able to kill her in here. She's still there, yeah.
Oh,
shit. I'm out.
That's pretty good.
I'm going top.
Oh,
I'm gonna go top.
She's 41 seconds.
I need farm. I need farm and you can't clear it.
I can.
No, you can't.
What the fuck? My scanner ran out already?
God. Okay, clear.
Alright,
let's see. If I clear mine first, like, you lose.
Okay.
Alright, I cleared mine first, you lose.
But you didn't. I helped you.
You didn't clear
it.
Your
minion's gonna take the entire base because you didn't clear it.
That was your minion. Do you have to clear that one?
Hell yeah, 90 gold. Oh, Chris Allen?
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch out.
Dumbasses.
Oh, successful. Wait, hold on, wait. Now all we need is Boward to get the catch out.
Right, so I'm gonna go back and then clear top.
Dude,
I need to get with someone. Yeah. Once I get with Sen, that's when we get nutty.
Nutty?
That's when we get nutty.
Chris, when do we get kill?
When I get Nashers.
Is Mundo gonna die to an iron?
Yes.
Yeah, wait. Yes, wait, where do you do that damage?
Who, Mundo?
Yeah.
The lower he gets, the more AD he gets. Is he?
Cause he like,
just like Tryndamere.
Banged his head
close. Tryndamere for some reason.
Oh.
Daniel?
No.
Do it,
I hope he goes in. Please go in on Daniel. Please.
You go in on me, yeah.
Okay, I have Witsend now.
Get the fuck away from me.
I don't suggest you guys fight that without me. You guys are gonna lose.
I don't suggest that either.
And I still kinda have to clear top unless someone else goes. Unless Mundo goes.
I could go.
Yeah, you could go. Actually, yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter if he was here.
All we have to do is hold it until our inhibs back up. And then, like, again, the more I farm, the better I... Wait, Boward.
I don't have hook.
Why don't you have hook?
I used it on Tommy!
And did you land it?
Yes!
Okay.
Nobody was near us.
So land it now.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Wait. No, this is good. Okay, I'm dead. I lasted for a lot longer than I thought I would.
Shit. Akali is so fat. Yeah, we lose.
I'm gonna die.
Here, you drink this. I'm not gonna drink this. She is disgusting.
Do I want to keep us hostage anymore?
Yeah, Bauer. You do. Chris, how does it feel knowing that, like, you, like, were able to rise against all odds in the bot lane, but still you lose?
We really weren't.
Because you rise against Boward.
We barely killed their bot lane. We mostly killed everyone who tried to come bot.
That's true.
Which is very ironic.
But then, who did the jungler die to? Everybody?
Everybody.
Everybody. A lot.
He tried camping Daniel to, like, no avail.
Again, I didn't ask, but... And then he fucking died to Ivern.
How?
Here it is.
Fuck, okay. I need to clear top. I don't think that's a good idea.
Wait,
maybe it is. No, it's a bad idea.
I'm dead. Another cause you're killing.
There's a town beyond us too.
Cool.
Is he just watching all that?
Yeah. Wait, Bauer, go back in. Final stand pro. Actually, wait, no, fuck this.
Yeah, that is right, my dude.
Wait, no, Bauer. Oh, okay. Bitches, I'll kill you too, bitch.
Oh.
Ah!
Ooh. Run!
Ha ha! Now we go back in.
Do we?
Yeah, in like 3 seconds when I have my W. Okay, I have my W.
I don't have my W.
I still believe I can do something.
Honor negative one, Elijah.
I actually just got honor one.
That's
I can't not be toxic, honestly.
Yeah, I guess you can't.
If you have people you that like play fucking.
I just saw what you wrote. Oh. I was like wondering, what are you guys talking about? Then I look in the chat.
What'd I say?
Like, nothing was even being said to him. Like, I thought we were done with him, and then you say that.
It's over and done. Or unless.
Alright, once I get Runan's, that. Oh god. Bauer, we need to leave.
Yet again.
Oh,
sweet Neptune.
Bauer, that was so terrible. Oh,
I got him.
Wait, Bauer.
Oh. Bauer got him.
The master?
I mean, I would have lived. I had all my subs, but. They're probably doing Baron at this point.
They're done.
Or Dragon. Maybe Dragon. Wait, if they're doing Baron, let's go get Dragon. While Elijah dies to Talon.
Oh,
and I kill him.
I'd lock it for you, just in case you're...
Yeah, let's go do it. They're doing Baron. They're doing Baron. We have to do this.
Trading Baron for the Ocean for the Mountain Dragon?
Yeah.
We get armor, we get tank.
Oh no.
No, he's here.
Nice.
Wait, we can kill them here, I think. Wait, maybe not. I don't have W up.
Yes.
Why is she invisible?
Oh, this is so bad.
W?
Get away from me! Okay, we
just... Look at him go!
Did he just walk out? Wait. He's not even throwing Q.
Hell yeah.
Did he max fucking W?
If he max W on Mundo, I think he does deserve to be flame. There's people who need to get flame.
Sound fucking max W. Isn't W the fucking fire set? I took the fucking dragon. I literally took the fucking dragon.
Thank you, bro. Dang it, now kill them all. Okay.
Do it, bitch!
No, fuck, man.
Here it is. Bowie, fucking wowie.
Won't matter, good fucking shroud.
Oh, I'm so done. Okay, nice.
I did that thing.
Very cool game.
Daniel!
Oh, God, I was gonna try and murder Ivern, but...
Sorry, we have Mundo.
Why is he always the last one alive?
Because he's a tank.
Never there.
Bauer? Damn, Bauer.
He didn't die.
Bauer does our damage.
I didn't just put tank. I'm just saying I was about to build AP.
I'm gonna give it a Chris Allen for all this
give
game.
That one to Chris Allen.
I'm not giving it to Daniel because the Mundo called my lane losing the worst, but it was actually Daniel's. But Daniel was silent, so he made it seem as if my lane was the issue.
BBC is his clan. I wonder why.
BBC? Yeah, that's what he fucking railed us with that game.
Because I feel like Bauer like rails you with his BBC when he like supports you.
That game, sometimes. Yeah, it was.
Like when he queued Bauer.
Yeah,
hell yeah.
I like it. That was a good read, Bauer.
I got that fucking talent though.
He queued backwards like a lot of the time.
I did.
I like to say. I like to add.
I'm not gonna lie. It's the specialty.
Wait, hold on. We got a special guest in here.
Who?
Special guest. Antoine?
No. Fig Newtons.
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Isn't that a, like a bar? Of like?
Food? Isn't he fucking Mundo?
It's some guy I have on my friends list. But he's in like the little general like folder I made.
All right, wait, before you start it, I want to get some water.
Okay.
All right, Daniel's going to go quench his thirst.
Look at all these
Alright, I'm gonna go get food.
You know him, Chris?
No. Oh. Again, he's in my little I have different folders.
So you don't know him at all, like not even
no.
in real life.
He's just he might have my suspicion is that he supported me once and he was a good support, so I added him. Okay. Or he added me and I accepted because he wanted to duo, I think. But
and did you?
I think I did because I added him. So
okay.
Alright, I'll be back.
Go private, go!
No. Pay two and tap. What?
Tap the three, let me get the life. I don't even know what the fuck that means.
Same Caligula?
Calmoyula.
Moises.
Disco shit. Disco Daniel. Trigger figure in the air with Daniel. Ooh. Daniel shit. Fog moi, I love moi oasis. Moi is my moi moi moi. Moisy shit. Moisy shit.
Okay, I'm back. Is Dan back?
Yeah, Daniel?
Yeah. Okay, good. Let's start.
Daniel?
Alright, good. Let's start.
Daniel?
Alright, let's go.
Dan, I have a question.
Right in here.
Oh.
Yes, Chris.
Ooh.
What would you do if one day... What would you do if one day I, like, went to your house, right? And, like, I knocked you out. I killed you. And you became a ghost, right? And I just started living your life and no one questioned anything. Like, I started calling myself Daniel.
And now...
And you're a ghost. Like...
Would you look at all like me, or would you still be you?
No, I'm me. I'm me, like, through and through. But, like, no one has questioned what happened, and I just said, like, I'm Daniel, and, like, no one said anything.
Dan, can I go top? You go mid?
Sure.
Or do you want to top?
Sure, no. It doesn't matter where I go.
And, like, as a ghost, you can interact with people like normal ghosts can.
You want to support?
I'll support you, yeah. If I get sent, I'll support you.
Am I, like, bound to my house?
No, you're bound to me, because I killed you.
Bound to you?
Yeah, you're bound to me because I killed you.
That's
so you have to be within my general vicinity, but you can, like, roam. And now I live in your house because, like, I'm you.
Be mighty.
Ah, they banned Santa!
Every single time.
They never want us to have it, Chris. What the fuck?
I don't know.
They will get the
exactly, that's what I'm saying.
What the fuck?
Okay, Boward.
Just, like, try to kill you.
You can't kill. I mean, I guess you could try and, like, make scissors fall on me or something, but, like, I don't know if that'll really, like, do anything.
Wait, what?
Wait, so you wouldn't try and, like, talk to you, just try and kill me? Like, you wouldn't try and communicate with your family, tell them, like, oh, this isn't me.
I don't know. I feel like if they're not questioning,
fuck.
I do.
I guess you're right, but, like, I don't know.
I mean, I guess I'd try, but, like, I'd already be so frustrated that you fucking killed me. And
Daniel.
And what if I killed you by, like, in the night? You know, I knocked you out, right? And then I placed, like, a dog treat on your wiener, and Watson bit your wiener off, and, like, you bled out.
No.
You bled out, and that's how you died.
Not the Meet the Spartans.
Yeah, wait, I don't even know what that is, but yes.
Then I'd look at, like, then I'd haunt Watson. And
oh, Watson, now because he's an attack. Animal, can actually, like, see you fully. Like, others can't really see you, but you can, like, you know, talk to them. You can, like, tap and make things move. Watson can see you fully.
Okay.
But after I kill you, I give Watson to Elijah.
Thank you.
Because, like, I know he's going to, like, try and kill me because he knows who I am.
Wait, Watson knows
my mother
who you
wouldn't
are?
Allow it.
Yeah, Watson would. Wait,
yeah,
your father would. Okay, see, here's the difference, though. I'm you. Oh, wait, fuck, wait. Oh, fuck, what do I do here? Fuck, they have, like, oh, God. Okay.
I don't know either.
They have Garen, I'm going this. Garen and Jax, I'm going this. Anyway. So, at this point, right? I'm you in everything except... No, I'm you in nothing except name. Literally, I just say I'm Den and everyone's like, okay, but I still act like me.
Okay.
So, at that point, I go to Elijah, I'm like, Elijah, you're taking this dog. And then, like, he has to take it.
Yeah, I mean...
Here it is, awkward.
Again, I'd be like, sure, Daniel.
My mom still wouldn't, like...
What if I put her in her place? What if I'm like, no, he's taking it? What is she going to say to that?
She'd still say no.
So what if at that point I'll be like, either he's leaving or I'm leaving?
Oh. Then she'd fucking say leave.
So she would choose the dog over you?
Yeah, I mean, I'm an adult.
Okay, at that point, I leave, but I take Watson with me.
I'd be dead to call the cops.
Isn't it your son? Dog?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's your dog.
Son?
It's not my dog.
It's not your dog?
No.
What the fuck? I have to kill your mom.
Dude, unlike me, Crucial, Daniel does not have, like, full ownership of his beast.
Okay, so...
We got Watson when I was, like, 15.
At this point, Dan, I have to kill your mother. And then I kill her by doing, like, almost the same trick, except I put two treats on her boobies.
Chris, can Percy see Daniel as well?
Actually, you know what? We could train him. We can, like, have him, like, you can, like, hold him in your arms, and he could, like, watch what Watson does so he could eventually do it.
He must abuse.
Yeah.
What if he's, like, horrified and he starts, like, pissing?
I'm like... he just starts pissing.
No, wait, be held. He's a big dog.
He gets horrified and he just starts pissing. Yeah. I mean, you know what? Honestly, that's a natural reaction I would expect. And at that point, I would pet him to, like, encourage it. Oh, this is going to be so good.
I mean, there's only three of us, so...
No, that's going to be so good, Bao, because you have Electrocute Ignite, like you always fucking like do for some reason.
More than them, probably.
Dude, I'm so ready. I'm going to start... Wait, this is so good. We could take their blue.
Are they invading us?
No.
It might be.
No, that's fine. It's fine.
I kind of saw you, Dan.
We just don't have this one for some reason, so I don't know. Oh, God.
What if they're in that bush?
Then we wait for them to come to us and then we kill.
But what if they already put the ward in there?
Then we're fucked. Then we're fucked and we already lost.
I'm against Zach. What the fuck?
Wait, what?
Now Daniel will surely die.
Look, Zach is already mid. This is fine.
Do you like my
Yeah, but already,
skin? Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I like it. It's really cool. Right, we're against Caitlyn Nami. Oh my dear God. Barrett, I don't know what we're going to do in this lane.
Oh, okay.
I'm so glad you didn't get me the last one, Barrett.
I tried.
What do you mean you tried? You went for the first one.
He tried, Chris. At least give him that.
You didn't try to go for the last one.
I tried.
Barrett, what was that?
The
bar
try. I want to kill this bitch. Yeah, I do too. But you know what the magic is? We could do it before 6.
Yeah, when we're level 2.
Don't worry about it. I'll get it for us lickety split. Okay, maybe not that lickety split. I swear to God. Okay, good. Alright, Bauer, she's right there. She's right there. Nice. Bauer, this is kill. This is kill right here. Look, she's dead. Perfect. See that, Bauer? That's how we do it. That's how we do it in Compton.
Chris, you know about Compton?
I know about something, alright.
They should take my blue.
They took your blue, Dan. Yes, Bauer, yes!
Oh, yeah. Dumbass.
Ooh! Vayne beating a Caitlyn? What is this?
Am I dead?
Yeah?
I think I am. Oh, no, I'm not. Alright, no flash, no sometime.
I think it's because you have the Victorious skin on.
Yeah.
The literal remade of fucking Justicar Aatrox.
Yeah. This is Justicar Aatrox right now.
Is it?
Fuck.
Rip.
He just planted in the bush.
The bush.
The bush tactics.
God, I'm gonna be so fucking strong now.
I can't do anything against Zach.
Yes, you can, Daniel. You can kill him.
I cannot.
Alright, guess what? So now I have this. See that?
Like, I'm literally autoing it. But I can't do anything.
Careful, Daniel.
Wait, did I fucking put the salt in my kit? No, I put my salt back.
Rip.
I don't have any salt now.
Salt is salad. Now die.
Dude, I'm so sad. Now what am I gonna season my food with?
Yes.
With some sazon.
Water.
The water. Forbidden.
The forbidden seasoning. Oh, you put a pink ward on, put one down.
Yeah, but I put a pink ward and try.
Pink ward down.
Pink ward there, dude. Look at that pink ward.
That's a big ass wave for us.
It's a big ass pink ward.
What the fuck? How's that? She's in the other bush.
Wait, does Garen get a shield now from his W?
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, they changed it to his whole kit. Which is why he rushes Triforce now.
Triforce now?
Yeah. He scales off attack speed.
See, they kept this stupid ass passive though.
Yeah. They actually made it better. They made it better early and worse late.
Oh,
Boward. No, Boward, no! Oh, Boward, yes.
I'm just gonna hit down.
Maybe, yeah, they're kind of pushed up. It all depends on if fucking Boward gets something here. Okay, Boward, that's perfect. Boward, that's perfect. Good. Alright, this is a free kill. This is a free kill right here.
About to help.
Alright, nice.
I don't know.
Now we get dragon. Now let's go do dragon.
Sure.
You don't clear the wave?
Boward, I thought
you were gonna
do that.
Fuck that, Boward. The drag.
Okay, the drag.
Oh, FYI.
That's fine. We'll have it up by the time. And even if we don't, we'll kill him. If he decides to come here like an idiot, we'll kill him. Look, he's there. Look at this idiot. Yeah, look, we just did it.
Yeah, what did he even try to counter-strike anything?
No, he did. He did it at the end.
Yeah, when it didn't matter, he did it.
Basically. Look at this whore. Yeah,
man,
back
I'm gonna
up.
Get fucking plating. Let's go, dude.
Oh my god, I thought you were actually... Oh, you're fucking dead, Boward. Oh my god, you're trolling
hit her,
me.
But I hit the minions.
You're fucking trolling me, Boward.
At least it wasn't on a killing spree or anything. It would have been a bad news.
Wait, fig. Look, this is juicy.
Fig.
Fig, look, they want my ass. They want my ass, and then they're gonna get your ass.
Alright, Boward, where's Boward?
I'm level 4 still, by the way.
This is perfect, I'm level 5. Ooh, look, she used D, Perfect.
Oh my god.
The fuck on the wall, bitch. Perfect.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Wait, Zayas ult can hit you, make you bounce more than once now?
Yeah.
Yeah, they reversed it. To the
you can bounce
line.
That ass back.
Yeah, but normally when he bounces once and hits somebody, it bounces, like, that bounce is done, rather than bouncing again.
Why don't you just bounce on the dick?
Ooh, Boward.
Kinky.
Boward, you've done that before.
Have I really?
I'm pretty sure this game's over. If I'm 4-0 at this point, this game should be over.
Zach,
come on, bruh.
Unless Zach somehow one-shots me, which it's Zach, I don't think he'll do that.
What if he does?
Then I'll be very surprised and, like, sad. That if that's the reality I'm living in, I kind of don't want to live in it anymore.
Now you will die. Witness fucking truth.
I about here's what we're going to do. I'm going to go back. I'm going to get a full blade.
Wait, no.
I can't go back yet. Fuck. Yeah.
Push we tactic?
Yeah, alcove.
Fuck! Daniel, no!
Actually, go right here.
Alcove.
Yeah, alcove. Boward, she's right there. She's right
Daniel,
there.
Why?
Can't hit her regardless.
Yes, you can. Go here. Go like right there and Q. See, look, you hit her.
That was further down. That's.
No, that's why was your lane first to arrive?
I don't know. Because maybe he was.
Wow, that's so sad.
What do you mean? You got hit. Wait. Why didn't you flash earlier?
I didn't have it up. I just got it up right then and there.
But
we got Caitlyn's heal, so we're good.
They sent, there was 3 on me, topside.
Was my lane there?
No.
Then I don't care.
Unfortunately. But the jungler and the solo laner was there, so like...
You have to take it up with them.
Do with that what you will.
Right now I have big penis. Boward, big penis! Oh my god, Boward. Oh my god, look, we got everything. We got fucking everything. Now let's go back so I could get Blade, and I can actually kill them now.
I mean, we can probably kill them right now.
Boward, I... Maybe. Boward, maybe. Boward, maybe. Maybe. Boward? Boward? Boward, that's what I fucking like. I wanted this last game. But I'm glad I get... Oh my god. Boward. Wait, Boward. Boward, just run. Boward, just run. What are you doing? Boward, no, I don't have V. I don't have mana.
Wait, you have heal. Wait, why'd you roll backwards?
Because I was dead anyway.
Hell yeah.
That's all my
fuck, man. If I had mana, I could have, like, eaten him and probably killed him.
I was hoping for my ult to hit Jax, because Kanan's ult is, like, in my face as well.
Oh, damn, okay.
Because my ult would have just went from me to Kanan, and Jax was beat in between.
Well, Boward, I don't know what you're saying, but it doesn't matter, because now I have Blade and
they're doing...
Oh my god, no. Dan, go mid, or Dan, go dragon. Go dragon and kill him.
It's not up.
Oh, never mind. We got it. Never mind. You're good.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be up, but it's not.
Alright.
And apparently, Kanan with two items can still take half our plating. Like, majority of our plating. Which is
that's not even, sense. Like, half, Boward.
Yeah, I'm going to come in top.
Oh my god, Boward, this is fucking sexy.
I don't know why I will. I probably could just kill her.
So yeah, you go kill her. Where's Caitlyn? Where's Caitlyn?
Yeah,
wait.
Oh, no, she actually went back.
Oh wow, what a pussy. Yeah, if like this is how this lane is going, we're just gonna rape them.
I'm building Twin Shadows too, so.
okay.
Ooh, Elijah Jax is coming.
Oh, of course he is.
Also, he's me.
Ooh, Zach is going
Jax
to
top side. So is Zachy, boy.
Ocean Dragon's almost up.
That was fun.
I'm gonna get so much plating here now. Ow. That didn't even break my shield. God, are you using like the hidden bush technique? The bush hidden in the leaves?
Yes, I'm using the hidden bush technique because technically dragon's about to be up and they're not going to try pushing.
Let's get the crab. Fuck, they got the crab.
Yep. I actually been at that shit for a while. What the hell? I think they're just freezing lane.
No, that's fine because they don't know we're here. They probably think we're backing and then they're going to ward this because they would never expect us to be here. And then we kill them. No, wait, Boward, wait. Okay, this is good. This is good. Get ready. Nami's coming. Nami's going to come.
Fucking A, dude. Holy shit, this nigga
just gonna
wait, there. I have ulti in 2 seconds. I have ulti in like 2 seconds.
That is so crazy.
And I have ulti. Okay, we could do whatever you want.
Bowie?
Ooh, Bowie!
Oh, okay.
Chris Allen?
I don't know about that one, though.
Alright, that was pretty good.
That's a bit too far in my taste. I'm a ward dragon.
Okay.
He's building armor, too.
I'm so glad, like...
We need to take this turret, though, to be honest.
We need to take the dragon.
Either one, because Dan or top lane about to lose theirs either way.
The more gold I get, the better I can carry this game.
Jax, dragon.
Hey, kill.
I have TP by the time, like, if you stall it out. He's gonna get
I think we could kill him. Oh, alright, anyway, we could take the dragon now.
It's fine. He's gonna be in the bush.
Just keep him off of it. Oh.
Let's kill him.
Oh, shit. No, we can't kill him. I think I'm dead. Wait, no, I'm dead to Zach probably. Yeah, I'm dead to Caitlyn.
You're dead to Kate. You can get the drag though.
Yeah, if we can get the drag, that's worth. Nice, we got it. Alright, cool. This is good. This is fine.
Oh, alright, Thorn
now. Ooh. Now kill him, Wait, he's so low, fight him.
Got no magic resist.
Tibbers? Where you at?
Not there.
Ooh! now kill him! Oh god, wait. Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
How does that make any fucking sense?
Alright, we just need to get 2 more cloud dragons, and then we have the cloud soul.
Giant piece of goo.
But I don't know if you should do that. Until I'm there, which is about to be right now. Did you add? Wow.
Yes. I made Jax cancel the E.
Okay, again with this game. Oh my god. Oh god. Dude, this fucking camp top lane.
The hidden rain.
I'm at Gakuru.
Oh god. Well, Chris, this game is gonna be solely on your back.
Don't worry. As long as you all die, I should be good.
That's usually what's happening with the amount of focus they put up here.
We gotta hurry up. Oh, we can't take this turn.
I can still fight Garen. It's just that it's never a 1v1.
Damn, I didn't get the last plate in.
There you go.
Once I get Jinsos, that's when, like, we get nutty.
Say that again.
Ow. Ow. Good thing I have lifesteal.
I would want to push further up, but we're missing a Jax.
Oh. Jax,
we're
is right, a
Jax plays around top sign, like, majority of the time.
We're missing a Zaki. So like... There's a Zaki.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was actually fine. Maybe not.
Uh-huh.
Alright, cool.
I would have been hilarious
if I just... Have I TP Bak, can we do something?
I don't know.
I don't think I can fight.
I'm gonna try to come in there. Yeah, let's try to go.
I'm a little low. Oh, that was close. I'm like really low. I don't know about this. Zach is gonna kill me.
Zach does so much damage to you.
Yeah.
He's 6-0.
Holy fuck, am I dead?
6-0. And damage.
Okay, I now believe we cannot win this game.
Yeah. That is insanity. Jax and fucking Zach had their way this game. They were not punished once.
That's actually awful what they did. We lost bot turn too.
Fuck, I should have went Fiora. I still probably would have got camped out the ass, but
yeah, you would have got camped anyway.
Aatrox is useless.
I would have had fun at the very least.
Damn.
Damn, it
doesn't take damage.
Yeah, that's actually fucking annoying.
Oh,
yes, the dynamic duo back at it again.
Fuck, dude.
She's got a Storm Razor already.
Maybe. Okay, wait. Maybe if we get the Elder Dragon.
Jax is stupidly fed. We can win.
Oh my god, he's 8-2.
Jax is 8-2. Zach is fucking 6-0.
It's actually wild. He prioritized fucking playing around top and it worked.
Yeah, mid lane had it under control.
Yeah, and then Zach also helped him.
Wait, Bak, do you think we could, like, fuck with him? Ooh, spooky, spooky, spooky. Spooky?
Bowie? Ooh, Bowie! Oh, he's gonna die.
Didn't have condemn for the wall?
Uh-huh.
He's an army.
Oh my god. The one who does damage is here.
Oh, there goes Chris Allen.
No, he's fucking one hit, mate. Bowie, you should have stayed with
ooh,
me. You should have stayed to try
hold
and
up, hold up, Bowie!
Him.
It doesn't matter.
Daniel?
Jesus Christ, Zach just jumped on a little girl.
Hey, this could be the Quadra. Never mind.
Nah, he got seen that much already.
Yeah, let me out of here.
Fuck, man.
I believe.
You believe, Boward?
I believe.
I believe if we get tanky enough and survive for Chris.
I believe. If I get. Like, three more items, then maybe.
God, please let me out of this fucking game.
Fuck you, game. Piece of shit. Dude, I do so much, like, good damage, too.
Holy
imagine winning lane and losing the game.
How do we have both dragons? What the fuck?
No idea.
They didn't care about
the because they don't play around bot lane, that's why.
Wait, Boward, yes, Boward, yes, Boward, Boward, Boward. Yes, Boward. Boward, yes. Boward, big dick. Boward, big dick.
Now got it. Yes, Daniel taking what was rightfully Chris's.
I'd rather stay from this bush, away from this bush, Barry.
Little free drag. No! No!
Ooh, free drag, losers.
I mean, what is one to the two?
I guess.
They got the worst one, too.
I want to get Dragon Soul. I want to get Elder. That's my main goal.
We might be able to win with Elder.
Might? I think we can. I think we can definitely win this.
I don't think so.
Look. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Fuck, I lose.
Oh, well, fuck. I'm dead now.
Dude, fucking Zach just flies in like a maniac.
Yeah. Why did we not say yeah to the vote?
I said yes.
That was Bowie.
I didn't vote.
The main issue on their team, I can handle Jax, I can handle Garen, I can't handle the Zac. Because the Zac just comes out of nowhere. I can't anticipate it. Everything else, I see it before I die, but him, I don't see. It's going to be so hard. In
the dark, I just want to kill him.
You did it, actually. What do you mean? Elder.
That doesn't count.
Balin's the only lane that, like, got beat.
Balin got squished.
Yeah, that's what happens, dude. It's exactly what happens when Chris, they send three top for the first 15 minutes of the game.
Oh, fuck my ass.
Never mind. Chris, get that blue ward, dude.
I want the regular ward. I want to kill Caitlyn so badly.
I don't even know what I can do, but like run it down now.
Jax behind you. I watch out for you.
I think I'm good, dude.
Doesn't matter what I do or where he is.
Bauer, get Randy. Get Randy with them. Oh my god, Bauer's getting Randy.
I can't.
Yeah, that should be a free trouble. Just be
no, it's wild. Not. I'm leaving. Okay, I'm good though. I'm gonna go get like Jinsos. And then I'm gonna be super
she's
powerful.
So fucking fast.
Nah, me healing.
Wait, Zac is coming.
Zac's coming for you guys.
I'm gonna go get top farm.
Someone
you can't fight him.
Oh, there's a warder. Demon knows.
Wait, my ulti with like Dragon Soul is gonna be like OP. I'm gonna get
yeah,
like so much
crazy.
Move speed.
Holy shit.
Yeah, if we can get it.
Excuse me,
wait,
sir. This is my lane now.
Yeah,
you took my farm. You're not gonna do ult. Shit.
Earth just gets cooldown on ult. I hear
nah. Earth is the shield.
No, yeah. Earth is cooldown. No, wait, no, I'm being clowned. I'm not wrong.
Come on.
Bowered.
I hate the elementals. Wait, Jax is 11-2. There's the problem.
Dude, don't worry.
I am so afraid.
I don't want to go mid because then I'm going to get focused. Oh my god, wait, he's right here, he's right here.
I don't think it matters what you do, you'll get focused.
Wait, look, I have him. Wait, look at this.
Chris.
Wait, look, I'm doing damage. Wait, no, this is good. He doesn't have E now. Oh god, but this one's here.
He just kills me, Bauer, please do something to him.
We're running around. We have a Jax, we gotta help the other guys.
Chris got it under control.
Damn it. I have. Yo, I can do it. I can fucking do it if I'm given the tools necessary.
I tried to stun.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
I essentially 2v1
him.
Mercy.
Bye, guy.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Right.
Fucking United. Let me out of here, please.
I think we could do it.
Oh god.
Guy, what are you gonna vote?
I am currently running for my life to be voted.
Okay, but after that, what are you gonna vote?
God, dude, don't make me sit through this, please.
Dude, I think we can do it.
Please don't.
I think we can.
I think we can do it.
It's already been a rough game.
Dude, all you have to do is do what you've been doing.
Running it down?
Yes. Okay. Dude, look, Garen.
I don't...
Oh, fuck.
I fear them now.
Wait, this is free. Oh, wait, I'm gonna get raped for a second. Okay, I got raped. That should be free though, right?
Nope.
No,
fuck, no, it's not. Wait. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, maybe we should say yes, damn it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, I give up again.
Wait, hold on, you only have one.
I give up again.
You only have one item.
Here.
I don't know.
Fuck, dude, I just want to get an Elder Dragon. I want to feel.
If only we can win our lanes.
I
want to
feel what it's
world.
Like.
Bauer, do you know how you do that?
I want to feel
it.
Do you know how you do that, Bauer?
I'm doing damage.
By doing that.
That's great.
I'm going to give it
what I was doing.
Alright, I'm going to be done because I leveled up from that game. So I'm happy.